University of Nevada, Reno, Sydney University, Santa Barbara University. Young Eco Ambassador, and our government counterpart is Fishery Administration. The project focuses on fishery research around the bay. And communication and outreach program to raise awareness on the importance of the healthy Mekong River. Just a bit of Zoom ethic. If you come late, can you also please mute yourself? If you have question, raise your hand up or put your question on the chat box or react to any during the presentation. You can stop us at any time. We have to record this for future purposes, so apologize if it's inconvenient you. And at the before the workshop start, we like to take a photo, so everyone please have your video on right now, please.
Này chẳng hạn xong môn năng cho tôi đào vẹt vận động năng chẳng hạn xong anh em nhà bị bong phổ ở kia những cái bài căng ra flat bị thọt.
So Tab, you wanna turn off your unshare your screen so we can take photo right now. แต่ก็นี่ยิ้มพ้อพุทธลีเนี่ยถอดนะ
เยอะพุ่ง1 2 3 just one more because we have two page1 2 3 Yep, all done. Thank you.
So mình chạm phong đại tha ở nơi con ông đại đồng mà đá này dương vừa đi xa tại group đồng mà đá những chị quan năng đi chơi chỉ pizza ông lễ hai dương đồng miền bỏ lại dương bỏ vận đạn trong này tha group đồng mà đá còn dậy háo nhẹ bỏ lại còn dậy to dương sầm đã chật thừa bạn này cứ đồng bạch คือดำไปอาจเอาตักออกเนี่ยดาวตะเลือบบอดห่างแต่มวยตอนนั้น on the same page ผู้เปย์แต่ยังเบาบันดังยังมีฟีเจอร์ zoom ไปคลาสเตอร์ยังเคยทำการบอกเพย์มีการปัดบอลคลำแซมมาจำนวนจะให้มาจะยังสกัดจะนายเปย์ยังอยู่ติดบันไดอาจจะตักออกเนี่ยบานอยู่ที่หนึ่งจับในเรียนบานตักออกเนี่ยแต่เนี่ยได้กอดจีจนเนี่ยได้กอดใหญ่ไปสามเลยเห็นได้กอดเธอแกรับการพิสักไหม
I complete time, but since you mean to know, I look die to go say in a knock chat, by like a pong, but what behind, by now, by now, by jump dot job, the jump the young, at clarify to go box a ride or you'll hurt the job. We like to welcome our trainer to tape.
นายจังบ่งบอกแพ้ไหมบอกแพ้ไหม
สมศักดิ์กรมหมอกกันบอดผงหายนี่ให้ลูกครูกว่านั้นกลับดามาเลยนี
่ได้บ่งบอกองเล่เอาไว้ยังใหญ่ยังไง
โอเค we decided to do the translation will be done at the end of every slide so that there's more engagement instead of having translator in different room.The idea is to have everything clarified at the spot, so you have more idea, you can get anything explained, and all the technical part will be explained right away. And we hope this is a good way to engage everyone in. So please feel free to involve as much as you can.
ไอ้จังสมกลุ่มตีนี่ชวนแต่ดาลครูบอกยังครูบอกยังกดชั่วสุเทพคริสนาวารินกดเชียร์เนี่ยซาปอร์ดมีนได้ปลาปลาหุบทอดสมัยการเตียนเรืองนั่งหนึ่งเชียร์บกโกนมาเนี่ยได้ระบายหนึ่งขนมประเทศไทยหายการอยู่บ่โลกตะบานบักปมไซน์เลยกระแสนิวยอร์กไทม์เนชั่นแนลจีกราฟิกเจแปนไทม์ให้หนึ่งซาปอร์มีนจะจ่ายของเด็ดของได้ ให้โลกมีบทพิสูจน์เชียงปีตุสวัสดิ์ในขนมแกะปลาปลาจุ่มเลี้ยงปลาลูกทอดอันใบชมโรยเมียนแกะปลาปลาโดนขนมสังคมนี่จะเลยไปใส่ปลาดิทานใส่มันทอยนั่งนั่งขนมแกะในสังคมครบเป็นดับในขนมประเทศในขนมบานาเซียคะแนนบ่อยยิ่ง
We would like to welcome Sutip, our trainer. A bit of his background, he has over two decades of experience, almost 20 years experience working in the field of journalism, taking this photo for storytelling around environmental issues in the region, not only in his home country, which is Thailand, but also Cambodia, Laos, Myanmar, as you will see in his example coming. So we'd like to welcome Sutip.
ตอนจังอะไรจังอาจจะเกิดตัวนิติจังก็ได้ครูบันดงนายอย่างนั้น
Hi Hi everyone nice to meet you all here yes and this is the workshop as a basic and photography workshop and also visual storytelling and yeah so nowEveryone ready so we can begin right
okay ก็ส่งสมาคมให้ตั้งอคณีรถรอเลยนะจังส่งจับตามสุดท้าย you wanna share your screen
yeah I will share my screen and Okay, first we will begin with the basic photography first.
สักครั้งสักแล้วแบบมันดอมนะนี่ใจจริงๆปีแบบมุ่งให้ทำ basic photography ให้นั่ง visual storytelling การถอดรูปโมทานทึ่งการถอดรูปให้แบบติดปีเกินใหญ่ปีการิบรอบดำเนินเรื่องตามระยะการปราบรารูปถอดจังยังจับน้ำจมวยมูทานครึ่งในการถอดรูป
Okay, so we go. First, I would like to say something that is what is good or bad photo, or what is good or bad picture. Actually, there is no definition about good photo or bad photo because there's different culture or different country, different background will be different in some case to case. But anyway, that is my term for my definition for this is that the picture that the good picture will be the picture that can tell the story and have some sense of the beauty.
สมมุตินะขนมสไลด์นี่โซทาตาไว้ตัวจีรูปทอดได้หล่อให้นางมันหล่อตั้งปัตเตอร์เวียนมีนิยมในทารูปเหมือนได้หาทารูปลอยปัญไตจำหลายสมัยก่อนคือผัวรูปล้อคือเวียสรูปได้ล้อหรือมันล้อเวียสไรเขาเนี่ยตะเลอบัดปีศาจตะเลอวัดปะทอตะเลอระเบียบระบบรุ่นเอาได้ยังกบงจูปเตะปัญไตสมัยก่อนตัวจำหลายได้สามัญคือรูปได้ล้อคือรูปได้มีนสะพอนเพียพายเวียมีนใส่เรื่องในขนมนัง
And that this sentence by one of the legendary photographer Ansel Adam. So Next, what is the beautiful picture actually it is? As I said already, it's as a beautiful picture, it depends on the culture, experience, and time. Different time may be thing different. For example, in many hundreds years ago, maybe they think this picture will be good picture, but maybe later on this picture, this beautiful thing is maybe different thing because it's a timing can change as well.
จังมันจะรูปแต่หาทารุปอ๋อรูปมีนสะพอนอภิษตามปัตเตอร์โปรวิจีพนักมือสลับในสลับปะจังคือเบียสไลด์ตะเลอปะปะท้อบอดปิซอดทางหนังเปลวเรียอุติฮอร์มวยได้กดเลือดแล้วคือรูปคละเป็นปัจจุบันนี้ยังกระทาวีมีนสะพอนอภิษเวสอาร์ปันใต้กาปีอัตยจักรคือเบียมีนในไอเตหรือก็รูปเบียอัตยจักรยังกระทำสะอาดบรรดาปัจจุบันเวียนแลนสะอาดในขนมกระซาตาเปรวิลียังปราบโดบัตวิสาวยังปราบโดวัปปะทอยังดาเติมมกยังจังเธ
อ This is the tip for taking good picture. First, take as many picture as you can.
จังเป็นแต่ยังจันจะถอดรูปกดเงินกันเลยมาจนวนในขนมการถอดรูปได้เอามือตะเวียมินสปอนพีเวียละอ่อนจังนั้นนะตีมุ้ยคือกันเลยตีมุ้ยคือถอดกันแต่จานกันแต่ละอ่อก็ถอดเวอร์ไม่เอาจานเอาบานจานรูปตามแต่ยังไอ้ตัวมัน
I will show you the example for this
กดเงินอุติฮอร์ maybe การถอดรูปได้ถอดกันแต่จราจรนั้น
So this the shot that I took few years ago in Myanmar and yeah this is in Naypyidaw the capital of Myanmar and I went there and have an idea how because this is a new capital they built the capital because they want to move the capital from the old capital Yangon in many reasons, but anyway, so this is the main road to the Parliament House. So when I see this, is the imaging is how I can represent this photo, because it's very you can see it's very big road and very very few car pass by. So I decide.
We cannot see your photo yet.
You cannot see photo?
No, sorry.
Wait, I will check maybe something missing.
Yeah, the link doesn't work.
I have to change sharing maybe. Sorry. Yeah. Because it's sharing only one screen maybe. So I
have to change. Quite a lot of people have been talking about the trend and the boom here. But I'm going to be at the one change. I'm going to change my own thing.
Can you see this?
Yes. The acne current there.
Okay. So, you want me to begin again, or you can explain first part and I will.
I can explain it.
Okay.
Nung doi quan jai mon nung chang ban tai mon nung at chan chan ruk tai nhom ai sang khai ban quat thot ne phu mie ne rit ni thamai nai pi to nung ไอ้พลอยนี่พลอยตือพาร์ลามันพลอยตือสภาให้พลอยทำไมรัฐนิทำไมยังพลอยนั่งมีตุ่มหงทอมเหมือนแต่จังมันกดกระทาเวียเวียเมื่อตะกุยแต่เตี้ยนกูจะถอดรูปจังนั้น
Yeah and so in I went this page and I go in many day but first day I just survey and the secondCan they start to capture the picture, taking the picture? So I've been here in this morning around 8 o'clock, and I starting to see that the one tourist man crossed the road. So I'm waiting and starting to taking picture. Now you can count how many picture I took.
ពេលដែលគាត់តាមពិតគាត់ទៅដល់ថ្ងៃទី1គាត់អត់បានធ្វើអីទេអញ្ចឹងដើរមើលសិនថ្ងៃទី2ម៉ោង8ព្រឹកគាត់ចាប់ដើរទៅកន្លែងនឹងថតហើយចៃដនអីមាននេះមនុស្សម្នាក់ដែលជាទាហានហើយអាចរាប់មើលថាគាត់ថតប្រមាណរូប
That is 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 21
ចាំមកផ្លាតមិញគាត់បង្ហាញរូបឡើង21រូបដែលគាត់ថតនៅប្លង់តែមួយ
So as you can see that sometimes if the chance coming and you think it's a good picture you try to not only taking one picture since the digital photography nowadays that you know need to pay for the extra for the paying for the film or something so if you see this is a good opportunity so don't waste your time, don't waste your chance. I want everybody to guess which one that I choose for the best one.
ចឹងបើសិនជាមានរូបថតប្លង់ល្អហើយគួរតែថតឲ្យបានច្រើនហើយរូបដែលគាត់បង្ហាញមុនហ្នឹងកំពុងតែបង្ហាញនេះទាយមើលថារូបមួយណាដែលគាត់រើសSomebody say number 3.
Okay.
And the one with people in the middle.
Yeah, I think that the one that with the people or the person in the middle.
Which
up
one?
The line, the road.
Which one?
Someone said the last one.
Oh, the last one. Yeah. I'm not sure which number, but this is the one I chose. I think because everything come to the right time in this. For example, okay, it show that the subject, I mean the police is become the what I can say he is okay, he is the in the many picture is in the middle, but in the same time that this picture everything come in the same time, perfect shot I think, and the light is good light and the acting of the policeman, the acting, his body language, it shows something, so this is the one I chose.
គាត់ជ្រើសរើសរូបហ្នឹងដោយសារតែមើលទៅវាគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយស្អាតហ្មងតាហ៊ានហ្នឹងមានសកម្មភាពឈាមជើងទាំងអីទាំងជើងហើយពលឺក៏ស្អាតសមរម្យអញ្ចឹងណាបើផ្ទុំជាមួយរូបផ្សេងដូចជារូបនេះអញ្ចឹងរៀងងឹត
អូខេ so we go ahead next tip is look aloud before taking picture I will show this
គន្លឹះទី2គឺមើលជុំវិញមុននឹងយើងថតរូបនេះជាឧទាហរណ៍មួយ
So this picture I took inside Myanmar as well in one of the province in the northern Myanmar in Chan state
រូបនេះគាត់ថតនៅភូមិមាដែរនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋឆាន
in that time there are conflict, there was a conflict between the Buddhism and Muslim, the Buddhist and the Muslim community in Myanmar. So there are some violence. I went there after the violence. So I try to get the picture represent the violence because it's no acting, no activity in that time. So I have to look around when I see this mod, but when I see the outside the mod, it can show not something that I think it can show the config. So I went around and I walk inside and I find this window and the cracking window. So I think I can show something. That is how I before I taking photo. That's why sometimes if you are walking around to see the best angle where it can show something, can show the picture different way than you normally see, usually see. So sometimes you can show something that is more meaningful.
ចឹងរូបនេះពេលនៅភូមិហ្នឹងមានចំនួនរវាងក្រុមសាសនាព្រះពុទ្ធហើយនិងសាសនាមូស្លីមចឹងប៉ុន្តែពេលដែលលោកគ្រូគាត់ទៅហ្នឹងការប៉ះទង្គិចហ្នឹងវាកើតតាំងពីម្សិលអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីបង្ហាញថាកន្លែងហ្នឹងវាពិតជាមានបញ្ហាប៉ះទង្គិចគ្នាមែនតដល់គាត់ឃើញមានពហិមូស្លីមអញ្ចឹងទៅគាត់ក៏ថតហ្មងដែរប៉ុន្តែវាគ្រាន់តែរូបជារូបធម្មតាដែលយើងមើលនឹងភ្នែកទទេឃើញសាមញ្ញៗអញ្ចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងគាត់ក៏សុខចិត្តដើរជុំវិញមកជុំអញ្ចឹងទៅក៏ឃើញប្អូនកញ្ចក់នឹងបែកអញ្ចឹងគាត់សម្រេចចិត្តថាបើថតរូបបែបហ្នឹងវាបង្ហាញពីសាសនាផងវាបង្ហាញពីការប៉ះទង្គិចបែបហិង្សាផងអញ្ចឹងមុននឹងថតរូបយើងគួរតែមើលជុំវិញយើងហើយនឹងថតពីប្លង់ណាដែលយើងគិតថាភ្នែកយើងទទេវាមិនងាយនឹងឃើញអញ្ចឹងរូបហ្នឹងវារៀងចេញមកប្លែក
Next is a lizard small
you know ទី3គឺធ្វើការស្រាវជ្រាវបន្ថែម
Yeah for the lizard small it mean that before you taking photo before you making a tip is good idea that if youhave more research on the subject or the story that you want to take the photo. For example, that this photo is taken, I got the assignment about the new airport in Thailand that we call now called the Suvarnabhumi, and which is, so the government in many years ago, they decide to build the new airport. And I try to making the story by looking at the history and how this airport coming in. So I found out that before the airport built, that they built on the based on the ground of the one monastery. So I go to the see the new where this new monastery is, and I talk with the monk and abbot of the temples.Later on, so I decide and talk to him and see that he showed me the old photograph of the temple. So we decide to bring him to taking photo with the picture, the old temple at the airport to show this what happening.
ចឹងរូបនេះគាត់ថតនៅថៃផ្ទាល់ទេចឹងចំណុចគន្លឹះទី3ដែលក្នុងការថតរូបឲ្យកាន់តែល្អហ្នឹងគឺយើងគួរតែធ្វើការស្រាវជ្រាវជាមុនដូចក្នុងរូបនេះអញ្ចឹងគាត់ទទួលបានការងារមួយតាក់ទងជាមួយព្រលានយន្តហោះនៅបាងកកដែលបច្ចុប្បន្នហ្នឹងជាព្រលានយន្តហោះសុវណ្ណភូមិហ្នឹងពេលមុនហ្នឹងគាត់ទៅគាត់ស្រាវជ្រាវក៏ឃើញថាព្រលានយន្តហោះហ្នឹងដីធ្វើព្រលានហ្នឹងពីមុនគឺជាដីវត្តអញ្ចឹងគាត់ក៏ត្រូវស្រាវជ្រាវទៅរកឃើញជួបប្រសង់ជួបគណៈកម្មការវត្តដែលគេផ្លាស់ទីលំនៅអញ្ចឹងណាហើយបានទាំងរូបថតចាស់ចាស់បោះវត្តនឹងទៀតអញ្ចឹងក៏និមន្តប្រសង់មកថតនៅមុខព្រលានយន្តហោះថ្មីនឹងម្ដងដោយមានរូបវត្តចាស់ដែលគាត់កាន់នឹងបង្ហាញពីអតីតកាល
So in conclusion, it means that before you taking photo, if you do some research and sometimes you will get something, some story, something behind that you can bring it to take some picture that you never know.
អញ្ចឹងពេលដែលយើងធ្វើការស្រាវជ្រាវមុននឹងយើងទៅថតរូបនឹងយើងអាចស្វែងយល់ឬក៏ដឹងពីរឿងរ៉ាវដែល យើងអត់អាចដឹងពីមុនយើងមានសាច់រឿងនឹងដំណាលក្នុងការថតរូបរបស់យើង
So the next tip is a polite and making friends with your subject
អញ្ចឹងគន្លឹះទី4គឺយើងគួរតែធ្វើអត្តចរិតសមរម្យហើយនឹងយើងរាប់អានធ្វើជាមិត្តជាមួយនឹងប្រធានបទរបស់យើង
Yeah, before you taking photo, and it's better idea that when you see and think this is your subject is good that if you making friend with them, introduce yourself and try to know them before you taking photo. Because sometimes if people nervous or people not uncomfortable, you maybe get unnatural looking photo.
អញ្ចឹងដូចរូបនេះផ្ទាល់អញ្ចឹងមុននឹងគាត់ថតបានរូបហ្នឹងគាត់អង្គុយទៅចែកគ្នាខ្ល้ายជាអ្នកស្គាល់ខ្ល้ายជាមិត្តភក្តិជាមួយគ្រួសារមួយហ្នឹងបាទហើយព្រោះបើសិនជាយើងទៅដល់ថតភ្លាមភ្លាមហ្មងអ្នកប្រធានបទយើងគាត់អាចភ័យគាត់អត់មានអារម្មណ៍ថាចង់ឲ្យយើងថតឬក៏អីអញ្ចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាយើងចំណាយពេលជាមួយគាត់បន្តិចទៅអាចធ្វើឲ្យគាត់មានអារម្មណ៍ថាយើងស្រួលខ្លួនអត់គិតថាយើងនឹងគ្រាន់តែជាងថតរូបឬក៏អ្នកដតីអញ្ចឹងយើងនឹងថតបានរូបស្អាត
For example this photo I taken in during during the cyclone Nargis hit in Myanmar many years ago, and I went to where the current people live in Delta, and this family are one of the victim family, and during that time they are no more, their house ripped away by the storm, and so they have to live in the church. When I went there, that I try to making friend with them, talking to them and understand them what is happening before maybe around 15 minutes or something that before I starting to taking picture when they are more natural. So after that, you can, I took many picture for, of course, but later on I can get some more natural looking photo and story behind them.
គាត់ថតនៅភូមិហើយពេលហ្នឹងមានគ្រោះធម្មជាតិដែរគ្រោះសាហ្នឹងត្រូវខ្យល់ព្យុះបាំងផ្ទះបាំងអីគាត់អញ្ចឹងគាត់អត់មានកន្លែងនៅកន្លែងដែលគាត់នៅក្នុងរូបហ្នឹងគឺជាព្រះវិហារអញ្ចឹងសុភេបគាត់ចំណាយពេលប្រហែល15ទៅ20នាទីនិយាយលេងឲ្យរៀងស្គាល់ប្រធានបទគ្រោះសាគាត់គ្រោះសាហ្នឹងសិនទៅហើយគាត់មានអារម្មណ៍ថាអ្នកស្គាល់ហើយបានគាត់ចាប់ផ្ដើមថតរូបហើយគាត់ថតច្រើនណាស់ប៉ុន្តែចុងក្រោយនេះរូបមួយដែលបង្ហាញពីអារម្មណ៍ផ្ទាល់ឬក៏អីដែលគ្រួសារនឹងគាត់ជួបទុក្ខលំបាកដែលគ្រួសារនឹងគាត់ជួបប្រទះ
Next is waiting for the best moment
អញ្ចឹងកលើបន្ទាប់គឺចាំពេលដែលល្អមួយក្នុងការថត
For example this photo when you look at it is can be the nice photo and beautiful life and composition is good and but I think it's something missing so I'm waiting when I took this photo I'm waiting because I see something comingSo when you compare this photo with the next photo, you see something different. And you see, yeah, please go ahead.
Chẳng đợi rụng năng chẳng, môn năng admin rụng bật sang này. Hay rụng năng, rụng đã admin, can you go back to the previous photo? Rụng tật tê năng, admin mình được admin ấy năng, biết sát sắp ấy, tầng po, tầng cờ lờ, tầng ấy năng, tầng ọ, bê vỉ lì, blue.ប៉ុន្តែគាត់គិតថាវារៀងតេតេបន្តិចអញ្ចឹងគួរតែរងចាំអីមួយអញ្ចឹងពេលដែលមានប្រសងចូលទៅក្នុងរូបហ្នឹងមានវាស្អាតជាងមុនរស់រវើកជាងមុនអញ្ចឹងយើងគួរតែរងចាំ ពេលដែលយើងថតបានស្អាតហើយយើងគួរតែច្នៃពេលរងចាំបន្ថែមទៀតដើម្បីបានរូបរត់ស្អាត
So when you taking photo you try to see and looking at the try to capture is the best something is coming and you try to get the best shot as you can
ចឹងយើងគួរតែច្នៃពេលហើយបើសិនជាអាចឃើញថានឹងមានអីមួយឬក៏មនុស្សម្នាដើរកាត់ឬក៏សត្វអីចឹងគួរតែរងចាំយើងអាចនឹងបានរូបដែលល្អបំផុតដូចជារូបគាត់អញ្ចឹងដែរ
Don't be shy. And this is also happening many times. I see some people can take a good photo, but they to be shy to get the because they are not going to talk with that subject to get close. So this is if you are shining, you will difficult to get some good picture of especially the people photo.
គន្លឹះបន្ទាប់ហ្នឹងកុំអៀនព្រោះមានមនុស្សជាច្រើនដែលគាត់មានសមត្ថភាពថតរូបស្អាតប៉ុន្តែដោយសារគាត់មានអារម្មណ៍ថាអៀនអត់ហ៊ានទៅចិត្តប្រធានបទគាត់អត់ហ៊ានចាប់ដើមនិយាយជាមួយប្រធានបទគាត់សុំការអនុញ្ញាតអីចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងគាត់អត់អាចទទួលបានរូបដែលល្អទ
េ And it's related to this as well get close as much as you can as possible because in many time we are photographer try to say that if your photo is not good enough it mean that you are not close enough to your subject
អញ្ចឹងចំណុចកលើបន្ទាប់ដែលតកតងថាយើងកុំខ្មាស់កុំអៀនហ្នឹងគឺធ្វើមិនឲ្យព្យាយាមធ្វើមិនឲ្យទៅចិត្តប្រធានបទយើងកាន់តែចិត្តកាន់តែល្អព្រោះពេលខ្លះរូបយើងហ្នឹងប្លង់ស្អាតហើយប៉ុន្តែដោយសារយើងអត់បានទៅចិត្តវាអត់មានន័យច្រើនឬក៏វាអត់ស្អាតខ្លាំងតាមដែលយើងអាចធ្វើបានណា
STEP there are two questions
yep.
How to overcome shyness and also how to introduce yourself and convince people for photo
again please
one question mm-hmm. is how to overcome shyness
okay
yeah and the second question to convince people how to introduce yourself and convince people to be in your photo
yeah as I said before first you have to look around what is mean look around and research more that is the question also mean that when you that is answer for also that you should take time with them when you went there andWhen you meet them, sometimes it's good that they're not the taking the picture when you first arrive. So you take time with them, understand them, and making friends with them. So in that, it means that when you spend time with them, they are more comfortable later on. That is one thing to be held. And if you are also can learn or know their language, if, for example, local people...Okay, for example, you have Khmer people going to somewhere in Laos or wherever they are talking in their local language. If you know their language, maybe something is can be helped as well.
ចឹងនៅក្នុង chat យើងមានសំណួរពីរថាធ្វើម៉េចកុំឲ្យយើងអៀនហើយមួយទៀតធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យយើងចេះយើងណែនាំខ្លួនទៅប្រធានបទយើងហើយធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យគាត់ថតចូលរួមក្នុងការថតរូបជាមួយយើងអញ្ចឹងណាអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យយើងថតរូបអញ្ចឹងសុធិបគាត់បកទៅការកន្លឹះទាំងប្រមាណដែលគាត់បរិញ្ញហ្នឹងទីមួយដែលមានការស្រាវជ្រាវបន្ថែមហើយនឹងយើងគួរតែមើលជុំវិញខ្លួនមុននឹងយើងថតរូបអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាមុននឹងយើងទៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងយើងសិក្សាហើយហើយឬក៏យើងទៅដល់ហើយយើងមិនបាច់តន់ថតរូបហ្មងទេគឺយើងដើរហើយយើងនិយាយជាមួយប្រធានបទយើងនិយាយក្នុងភូមិអីអញ្ចឹងទៅដើម្បីធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យអ្នកនៅក្នុងភូមិឬក៏ប្រធានបទយើងគាត់មានអារម្មណ៍ថាស្គាល់គ្នាមកយើងមានអារម្មណ៍ relax មានអារម្មណ៍ថាវាអត់មានសម្ពាធក្នុងការយើងថតរូបហើយមួយទៀតបើសិនជាយើង វាហត់តល្អបើសិនជាយើងចេះនិយាយភាសាតំបន់នឹងបើយើងខ្មែរយើងទៅភូមិទៅអីយើងអត់មានបញ្ហាតែបើយើងទៅថតនៅប្រទេសផ្សេងបើយើងអាចនិយាយភាសាពួកគាត់វារឹកតល្អជួយបន្ថែមទៀតព្រោះអ្នកភូមិគាត់អាចមានអារម្មណ៍ថាយើងស្គាល់គាត់ច្រើនណា
So no try to not making snapshot quick shots please take time with it and understand the culture and making friends with them that is will be help you to get the shot
អញ្ចឹងព្យាយាមស្គាល់ពួកគាត់កុំទៅដល់ភ្លាមទាញកាមេរ៉ាថតគ្រប់លឿនឲ្យតែបានអញ្ចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវចំណាយពេលជាមួយគាត់សិនព្រោះមិនអញ្ចឹងទៅយើងអត់អាចបានរូបថតដែលល្អហើយអ្នកដែលប្រធានបទយើងគាត់អាចអត់មានអារម្មណ៍ល្អជាមួយយើងអញ្ចឹងព្យាយាមធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យគាត់ស្គាល់ធ្វើមិត្តភក្តិជាមួយគាត់សិន
Okay, we go ahead. And next is taking from many different angles. Sometimes it's a good idea not taking picture only one angle. Maybe some other angle that you may get the better shot or better to tell the story.
ចឹងគន្លឹះបន្ទាប់គឺធ្វើម៉េចព្យាយាមថតរូបពីជ្រុងផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាតាមដែលយើងអាចធ្វើបានអាចថាធម្មតាយើងឈរថតឬអីចឹងរូបវាចេញមកបានតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯងចឹងបើយើងព្យាយាមទៅកន្លែងទីកន្លែងខ្ពស់កន្លែងផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាជ្រុងមើលដាក់កាមេរ៉ាយើងពីជ្រុងផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាយើងនឹងបានរូបប្លែកផ្សេងទៀត
Okay, now we are going to talk about the composition, the basic thing that we should know as for the photography.
បន្ទាប់ slide បន្ទាប់គឺនិយាយពីការចាប់ប្លង់អញ្ចឹងមុននឹងពេលដែលយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមទាញកាមេរ៉ាថតយើងគួរតែយល់ដឹងថាធ្វើម៉េចប្លង់ម៉េចជាប្លង់ស្អាត
Someone may know already, but at least I want to repeat it again in some rule.
តាមពិតទៅប្លង់ឬក៏ច្បាប់នៃការថតរូបនេះគ្នាអ្នកដែលចូលរួមមួយចំនួនអាចយល់ដឹងរួចហើយប៉ុន្តែគ្រាន់តែនេះព័ត៌មានបន្ថែមសម្រាប់អ្នកដែលគាត់អត់ទាន់ដឹងឬគាត់ទើបចាប់ផ្ដើមថតរូបដំបូង
The first is the most basic one that we use in photography is rule of thirds and we show you in the picture that you can see these two picture different so one we usually we will use four line two on the horizontal line two horizontal line two vertical line and we divide the picture into nine section by this four line and at thecrossroad or junction for this line is the where we usually put the subject in that cross section
ចឹងច្បាប់ទី1គេហៅថាច្បាប់1លេខ3រូតរបស់ទឹកយើងចែកថតហ្នឹងជា9ហើយភាគច្រើនគឺដាក់ប្រធានបទយើងឬក៏ subject ហ្នឹងនៅជ្រុង
And they said that if you put your subject in this cross section, it make the picture more interesting, not too boring. Like they put the subject in the middle.
ចឹងបើសិនជាយើងដាក់ទិន្នបត្រយើងនៅជ្រុងណាមួយហ្នឹងវាធ្វើឲ្យរូបហ្នឹងវារៀងតែទាញចំណាប់អារម្មណ៍ធ្វើឲ្យភ្នែកយើងរឿងចង់មើលហើយវាអត់បើសិនជាយើងដាក់នៅកណ្ដាលវារៀងមើលទៅធុញហើយវាដដែល So if you want to show the junction
Yes and do you see that and I will show in another picture and here for example this picture and I putthis as a main subject here and you can see the junction is mean here
អញ្ចឹងដូចរូបនេះអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងអសចិត្តអសអេតហ្នឹងជាប្រធានបទអញ្ចឹង គាត់ដាក់អសរនឹងនៅនឹងឬក៏រូបតម្រៃតម្រៃមួយនឹងនៅនឹងជ្រុងខាងលើឆ្វេងដៃ
It's not mean precisely you have to be at the center of the junction exactly but it's that point exactly but it's mean nearby or something that you put on, allow it
អញ្ចឹងបើចាំថារូបនឹងនឹងចំជ្រុងនឹង 100% ទេវាគ្រាន់តែរៀងរៀងរៀងតិចតិចក៏បានដែរ
and another picture the same thing and you can see that is the junction is around here and this are on the fish
ចឹងរូបនេះក៏ជាឧទាហរណ៍មួយនៃច្បាប់មួយភាគ3ដែរជ្រុងដែលគាត់ដាក់ហ្នឹងគាត់ focus ហ្នឹងគឺនៅលើត្រីខាងស្ដាំដៃខាងលើហ្នឹង
but it's not mean every picture you have to put your subject in this four point no four junction is depend sometimes you can put in the middle or as well
អញ្ចឹងតាមតែតាមពិតទៅពេលថតរូបមិនចាំបាច់ដាក់ប្រធានបទយើងនៅជ្រុងទាំង4ដែលគាត់លើកឧទាហរណ៍មិនហ្នឹងទេយើងអាចដាក់នៅកណ្ដាលក៏បានដែរ
The next example also yeah from this rule of third anybody have question
មានសំណួរតើតងជាមួយ rule of third ឬក៏ជ្រុងមួយលើក3ហ្នឹងទេOne question, every time on our screen camera, should we display all time rule of third?
Sorry, again please.
Every time on our screen camera, should we display all time rule of third?
You mean to put, the new digital camera have that line? I would say no need. Because it's this tech.From your view, mostly I will not put this kind of thing all the time. I just use it. Because I love maybe different person, maybe different idea. But for me, I just want my skin very keen because I want to see my subject very clearly. But I know exactly where I want to put because where it's just for point. If you used to already, I don't think you need to put it.
Maybe it's good for beginner.
Maybe, but sometimes it can be distract you if you put every time.
មុននឹងមានសំណួរមួយគាត់សួរថាយើងគួរនៅក្នុង function camera យើងអាចចែក rule of third នឹងបានជ្រុងដែលគាត់បង្ហាញនឹងបានប៉ុន្តែយើងគួរតែដាក់អានឹងពេលដែលយើងថតរូបគ្រប់ពេលឬក៏អត់ដោយប្រើ function របស់កាមេរ៉ាយើងនឹងសម្រាប់លោកគ្រូគាត់ថាយើងបាច់គួរប្រើ function នឹងទេដោយសារតែពេលខ្លះពេលវាអាចធ្វើវាមិនជួយទេប៉ុន្តែវាធ្វើឲ្យវា distract វាធ្វើឲ្យអ្នកថតនឹងរៀងបាត់បង់ focus លែងយើងផ្ដោតអារម្មណ៍លែងបានហើយពួកយើងឡាយតែមើលអាជ្រុងទាំងអស់នឹងហើយយើងអត់បានមើលប្រធានបទយើងឬក៏រូបនៅក្នុងកាមេរ៉ាយើងថាវាមានអីខ្លះហ៎អញ្ចឹងជាជាងយើងគ្រាន់តែព្យាយាមយល់ថារូបអសត់ឬក៏ជ្រុងមួយលើ3ហ្នឹងច្បាប់មួយលើ3ហ្នឹងវាមានន័យថាម៉េចហើយយកតអនុវត្តជាជាងដាក់ខ្សែបន្ទាត់ហ្នឹងនៅក្នុងកាមេរ៉ាយើងអញ្ចឹងវាអាចសាកបានណា
អូខេAny question?
Another question, can we take the picture and crop it later in case it's difficult to apply the rule of third while taking?
Yes. Which picture you want to take? This one?
No, a question, can we take the picture and crop it later in case it's difficult to apply the rule of third?
Oh, okay. Yes, I ever did as well, but not so many times. But yeah, when you crop it, you lose the resolution of the picture. Sometimes you crop it too much, you lose the sharpness, right? So it's better that if your skill, you learn many times, you practice it many times, you become an instinct that you can do it automatically in the field. It's better because it's sometimes if you are working and you want to just send the photo very fast, you don't need to coming back to working in the Photoshop or whatever every time. And when it have you take the picture thousand, sometimes professional taking the picture thousand picture every day, so they are no need don't have time to do every picture.
Means no more so tha ta ta yeung ko ta crop ba nei tha yeung edit yeung ai rup nang ban ot ba san chi pe le yeung thot ko pong thot nang yeung ot ban pra a chbab 1 leuk 3 nang te neak thot rup na ko kwat edit da kron tha kwat edit tich rua kwat phiem mon edit chang thoe mich oi pe le yeung thot neu feel nang ko ta che latthaphal samrat chi chieng yo ma angkoi edit pro bi aich bat resolution rua ai chang te. Then you can go ahead.
Okay, the next composition is about the foreground and background. What is mean foreground and in and background in the picture? Because one thing you have to realize that in the still picture, that when you see the picture is a two-dimensional, is we have the wide and high, we don't have deep. So it's just two dimension, not the three dimension. So usually when we take some photo that we try to find the three dimension, it's been deep in the picture. What it can help by the we add foreground and background. For example, this picture that I show you is I took the photo in the mango forest to show that. So I will show you how I choose the subject foreground and background. You can see the red is okay. So this is the yellow drawing is a subject, and the red drawing is a background, and this is a foreground. Font is a foreground here. So by doing this, when you have foreground and background, that it helps the picture have more dimension.
Plong ni ku kot pa han pi foreground hai background hai ptay mok hai nang ptay nơ khang krai. Tam pa tơ pi yung thot rook sa lak ong chang vi pa bạc nang pa han tha rook nang vi mien chi vật chi vang na da sa phne yung mơ tơ khơn chi rook 2D. We mentioned 3D that young man group strong, na. Just the kind of technique that taught plan, taught got pie yim, tien yo thum ba chao mi ru mien foreground, tay khang mok back hai nang background, tay khang crowd bok chou khnie chmuoy nang pathen about subject. Phuen chang tu phnaek yeung aach meur chen chi doch 3D chen chi doch sai da yeung meur ptoal chang chi chieng ruuk salak thomada chang doch knong ruuk ni ptoal kwat thot neu prai kong kang hai ruuk neu piler dael kwat circle poa leung nung keu chi pathen bot hai poa kahom nung chi background ptai khang kraoy hai poa bai tong chi ptai khang mok foreground chúng thưa ai rụp nó miền vì hiện sự chủng đó chương môn phần dương mơ khơi được xây được quật đại dương khơi nâng phần này tật tế chỉ chương ta rụp thọ đó nè.
So I show you another picture foreground and background, and from this you can see the we have foreground here, the fence in the front is as a foreground, and the two elephant is a subject, and the background is also fence and the tea behind as well.
Chăng đôi rụp này chăng quạt bà hàng tầng foreground, background hay nâng subject. Chăng xa mẹp foreground tay khẳng mục nâng quạt vô đưa dương khơi nâng mục nâng món cứ chia fence là bóng chơ nâng khẳng mục មានប្រមាណចំណុចហ្នឹងណាហើយតម្រៃជាប្រធានបទហើយលបងនៅពីក្រោយតម្រៃហ្នឹងគឺហើយនឹងដើមឈើហ្នឹងគឺជា background ជាខាងក្រោយ
So by having the focal background that you can see that is make the picture have a dimension and we can feel the deep in the picture
អញ្ចឹងពេលដែលរូបមានទាំង foreground ទាំងផ្ទៃមុខទាំងផ្ទៃក្រោយទាំងប្រធានបទអញ្ចឹងមើលទៅដូចយើងមើលនៅខាងក្រៅហើយយើងមើលដឹងជម្រៅមើលដឹងថាតើវាមានទំហំប៉ុណ្ណាអញ្ចឹងទៅ
The next example is this picture and from this picture you can see the bitternut and in the front we can see the bitternut and the subject the woman is in the middle here and the background we can see the tree and so you can see that this we have foreground here background here and the subject here
យ៉ាងដូចរូបនេះអញ្ចឹង foreground ផ្ទៃខាងមុខគឺគាត់ថតឲ្យឃើញស្លាដែលពុះចម្រៀកចម្រៀកហ្នឹងហើយប្រធានបទយើងគាត់កំពុងមនុស្សស្រីម្នាក់កំពុងកាប់ស្លាហើយ background ផ្ទៃខាងក្រោយក៏មានគំនរស្លាហើយនឹងដើមស្លានៅពីក្រោយហ្នឹងដែរ
And by seeing this you can see it as a foreground and background as well that we can see thatIt's not only make the dimension to the picture, but also when we use the foreground or background as a part of the story, that it can make the story of the picture have more meaningful because it's a part of the what the woman cut the bitternut.
អញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់រូបនេះគាត់ប្រើស្លាសបកស្លាហ្នឹងទាំងធ្វើជា foreground ផង background ផងអញ្ចឹងគាត់សម្រាប់រូបនេះផ្ទាល់វាមានន័យហើយវាស៊ីជម្រៅដោយសារតើវាបង្ហាញថាអ្នកស្រីហ្នឹងគាត់កំពុងធ្វើអីជីវភាពរបស់នៅគាត់អាស្រ័យលើអីអញ្ចឹងណា
And this picture as well that we can see this is a Mongolia yurt or tentand this is the structure of the tent when or yurt that when they tear down and I use this as a foreground to show the dimension to the deep of the picture and you can see this is foreground and the behind background is a mountain a grassland and our subject is here soYes, as a foreground, you can show the story in the picture as well.
ចឹងក្នុងរូបនេះគាត់បង្ហាញ foreground គាត់គឺជាឆ្អឹងក្រុមឆ្អឹងតង់ផ្ទះរបស់ជនជាតិម៉ុងហ្គោលីពេលដែលគេរើតង់ហ្នឹងទៅវានៅក្រុមឆ្អឹងហើយគាត់ដាក់នៅខាងមុខនោះដោយសារចង់បញ្ជាក់ថាគេកំពុងរើផ្ទះគេហើយប្រធានបទយើងគឺមនុស្សស្រីម្នាក់ហ្នឹងហើយfor background គឺភ្នំវាលស្មៅអីចឹងអញ្ចឹងវាអាចរៀបរាប់ដំណើររឿងមួយថាវាមានទីតាំងនៅកន្លែងណាត្រង់ត្រីហ្មងគាត់កំពុងធ្វើអីអញ្ចឹងណា
So anybody have question about the composition foreground and background
មកដល់វគ្គ foreground ហើយ background នេះមានសំណួរអីដែរទេ In fact there's one question What is the foreground, right?
He got it already, so you now understand. So the question, but it will be flashback to the rule of third. How to apply rule of third when taking picture of the landscape from Peru?
How to apply the picture of the rule of third during the picture, taking picture of the landscape?
Yeah.
Or rule of third picture of the landscape because some landscape picture I would say landscape picture sometimes is just maybe mountain river rock or something no really no subject right sometimes if you with I know that some landscape picture maybe no subject at all because it's just still life not the not animal, not the human, so it's difficult to find the subject. But if you are waiting some time, if you add the human element, something or something we recognize that is not only the log, not only the mountain, not only the river, something like that, it can be subject like the human, because some people just taking picture of the scenery, but it's good if you add the human as a subject, so you can show the landscape, the candy of the landscape, as well as you have a subject that you can apply the rule of third.
ខ្ញុំពិតទៅពេលដែលយើងថតរូបទេសភាពរឿងពិបាកនឹងប្រើ rule of third នឹងដោយសារតែយើងអត់មានប្រធានបទប៉ុន្តែអញ្ចឹងបាននៅក្នុងកលឹះនៃការថតរូបនឹងយើងគួរតែអាចគួរចាំតិចទៅឲ្យមានមនុស្សមានសត្វអីចូលទៅក្នុងរូបរបស់យើងទៅវាមានន័យច្រើនជាងគ្រាន់តែរូបទេសភាពទៅទេ Is the photo can have more many rule, right?
Sorry, photo can have many rule.
Yeah.
The rule you have present can it yeah a lot one.
You mean the what rule?
Like composition.
The rule of third composition background.
Yeah, yeah. There are many. I will present more.
តាមពិតនៅក្នុងរូបមួយមានយើងអាចប្រើអាច្បាប់ឬក៏ rule នឹងមានច្រើនបែបច្រើនយ៉ាងតែលកពេលវគ្គនេះបរិញ្ញាបត្រអត់អស់ហើយអញ្ចឹងគាត់នឹងមានបរិញ្ញាបត្រពីការចាប់ប្លង់ rule បន្ថែមទៀត
So Sarai Fong have two question. One is refer to the previous slide that does get closer as much as possible. This rule mean get closer to the thing we want to take a photo of.
Yes, it mean that for example you want to taking photo of the of some people some people that you should get close to them. You're not going far away, maybe 10 meters something like that, but you should get close to them 2 or 3 meter to get the picture, because when you call they said when you close enough you will get a better picture
and also, okay sorry
ខ្ញុំសំណួរមួយតតងនឹងការslide មុនទេថាតើការដែលចូលពីបត់នឹងវាមានន័យថាម៉េចតាមពិតទៅគឺយើងព្យាយាមកាន់កាមេរ៉ាឲ្យដើរទៅជិតគាត់កាន់ទៅជិតកាន់ទៅល្អអញ្ចឹងរូបដែលជិតគឺរូបដែលស្អាតជាងរូបឆ្ងាយពេកអញ្ចឹងណា
And his follow-up question is, what mode do we use to take a good subject? Land focusing with good foreground and background. Maybe Sarai Fong, can you
repeat the question again?
Sarai Fong, can you open your mind and maybe explain the question?
Yes, my question is, when we use camera, we have camera mode for taking photo.Like manual or program mode or something. When we want to take a photo of a subject and also with the good foreground and good background, how do we get a good subject photo?
For the camera mode, I think it depends on many things in case by case. For example, if me, you, most of the time I use manual.For the professional, most of the time they use manual. They not relying on the camera automatic everything, but in some time that automatic can help you getting fast picture. I mean, because it's quick, so you no need to change anything. Sometimes it's good in some situation as well. But if you are skillful enough, you not rely everything on camera sometimes, because sometimes,it can be change something without notice you without you know though maybe the light is not they calculate the light is long light is too dark or too bright, so most of the time if we are skillful enough like some professional they use manual, that's what I can say. But if you are not still learn about the technique. Still many things you have to learn. Maybe it's good idea in some case you use some automatic that camera can help.
Sau đây Phong Minh xin nói tại tông năng ca đặt camera năng từ auto được cái manual ca thọ rụt nắng xem đẹp nhẹ đai miền chùm lý miền bắc bị sao tràn cho nên đôi sự thép quạt para tầm manual ban này thang quạt cài ban này ban bên tai bên dưới dùng tầm chập ram tập bổ tê dùng tầm liên chập plong liên technique năng ca thọ rụt dùng cô tại đặt vi ở auto từ vi miền ពួកយើងអត់តន់ចេះកែចេះអីប្រមាណទេហើយកាមេរ៉ាក៏វាជួយយើងបានដែរពេលដែលយើងមានបទពិសោធន៍ច្រើនឆ្នាំដឹងថាចាប់ប្លង់មិនតិចនិចមិនចាំយើងចាប់ដើមប្រើអូតូអរគុណច្រើន
and he have another question what is your another question
it's two already the first one I asked the second one so we can move on
okay
to your presentation
The next composition, Lou, is a leading line. And you can see this picture that the leading line, what I mean is the line, some line that bring you get attention to your subject. For example, in this picture that you can see the red line that I show you. When I see this one, in that time, I want to taking the picture of this building because it represents something aboutThe Thai King about his birth, his anniversary, Golden Jubilee. So I am waiting to some because if I taking this picture, it's just a picture of the landscape. I mean building and some good light or architecture, but it's nothing to show. So I waiting for this man coming. The moment this man coming because he also.Use the yellow shirt. So I'm waiting for him to coming in this way and taking picture. And from this, you see this line being asked to the subject here. So it's make our attention to this subject. And this is where what we call leading line in the picture.
ច្បាប់ក្នុងការចាប់ប្លង់មួយទៀតហ្នឹងគេហៅថា leading line ខ្ញុំបែបបកប្រែថាតំពិតវាគ្រាន់តែជាការសម្រាយណាថាជាខ្សែដែលឬក៏បន្ទាត់នាំទៅកាន់ប្រធានបទយើងដូចដែលយើងឃើញរូបហ្នឹងស្រាប់ហើយបើសិនជាអត់មានប្រុសម្នាក់គាត់ពាក់អាវលឿងហ្នឹងទេតំប្លង់ហ្នឹងស្អាតហើយអាគារហ្នឹងស្អាតហើយប៉ុន្តែវាអត់មានវាអត់រស់រវើកវាមានន័យជ្រៅវាគ្រាន់តែជាអាគារមួយណាអញ្ចឹងសុធេពក៏គាត់សម្រេចចិត្តថាអង្គុយចាំឲ្យមានដើមហើយចៃដនអីប្រុសម្នាក់ហ្នឹងគាត់ពាក់អាវលឿងវាត្រូវនឹងស៊ីមត្រូវនឹងអីដែលប្រធានបတ်ដែលគាត់ចង់ថតស្អីដែលគាត់បដោតទៅដោយសារតែគាត់ចង់បដោតទៅលើស្ដេចថៃអញ្ចឹងពណ៌លឿងគឺជាពណ៌ដែលប្រើនៅប្រទេសថៃអញ្ចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងវាចំផ្លេចំផ្លង់ហ្នឹងល្អហើយចំពេលវេលាល្អពេលដែលគាត់ដើរមកហើយគាត់ប្រើអាបតតអឹតហ្នឹងជាបតតសម្រាប់នាំទៅកាន់ប្រធានបទហ្នឹង
It's me in the picture when we use leading line can be man made leading line or can be something that in natureSo we use this leading line to bring the attention of the people when see photo to our subject.
អញ្ចឹងការដែលប្រើ leading line ឬខ្សែបន្ទាត់ហ្នឹងធ្វើមកឲ្យភ្នែកអ្នកមើលគាត់ផ្ដោតទៅលើប្រធានបទយើងហើយ leading line ខ្សែបន្ទាត់ហ្នឹងវាអាចជាអីដែលកើតឡើងដោយធម្មជាតិឬក៏ការបង្កើតឡើងដោយអ្នកថត
The next example you will see this from the nature. So this one I can show you that our subject is this farmer when they are walking here. So our leading line will be something like this line that can bring our attention to our subject.
អញ្ចឹងនេះជាឧទាហរណ៍នៃ leading line ខ្សែបន្ទាត់មួយទៀតអញ្ចឹងខ្សែបន្ទាត់វាមិនប្រកាសថាជាខ្សែត្រង់ទេវាអាចជាខ្សែកោងដូចក្នុងឧទាហរណ៍ខ្សែក្រហមហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងវាគាត់បង្ហាញហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងខ្សែ ตามเบียสไลนึงนอมเอาพเนยงมือตะกันมนุปีเนี่ยหนึ่งประเทศบอดยงคือมนุปีเนี่ยหนึ่ง
so like previous that someone asking about how we can put the something like the rule of third in the picture whenI mean subject something rule of third in the picture in the net in the landscape picture. This is the way that we put the people or some more interesting subject like the people or animal or something in the picture to.
รูปนี้ก็ชลายตอบนึงจะสมนุนมุนได้กว่าใหญ่ปีการทอดติสเพียบจังอุตวิจิตรทอดนั่นละอ้อมวยผัวเวียยังเพอรูปอัลเทอร์พ้องยังเพอลิดดิ้งไลน์พ้องให้ทอดแต่สภาพกรอนดัมไทม์มนุษย์หรือก็สัตว์หรือก็วัตถุไอ้มุ้ยมีอันเคยรูปนั้นหดทัศน
์ so not only the empty landscape because it's sometimes empty landscape is will be no when it's no subject is difficult for people to look at where is the main subject in the picture and it's make picture is more interesting
จังรูปนั่งรถแต่จับอารมณ์จีเชียงบาสันจะยืนทอดแต่สลายรูปปฏิสลายนั่งแต่เตยอันมีมันเลยไปเลยยืนกับไทม์หรือตะวีหัดตำมินเลย
Another example of the leading line you can see from here that is the leading line this one is a rainbow that put that is over the yard here.
จังอุตหะในลิดดิ้งไลน์มวยเตียดนั่นคือขนมรูปนี้คือกวาดปลาอันตโนจังวิจิไอในการล้างดอยทอมชิดมาปลามาประหารปีลิดดิ้งไลน์ดำใบพเนจรยื่นมือแต่การตองในกราวนึง
for your information I got this picture by when I saw this rainbowover this landscape I just getting try to get the best shot I can so, but when I see the rainbow is if I take the picture just a rainbow and the landscape of the grassland this in Mongolia grassland is will be just a normal landscape so I try to find the subject that I want to put in so it took me about 20 minutes to just walk and find and sometimes run to find the best picture. So I found this 2 years and walking and type and later on. So I decided to put the rainbow on the over the top of this. So this is the way I get the shot.
ตั้งประดุกนั่งไปเลยกวาดเคยอันตนูนั่งกวาดจังทอดกดทอดเวียบาดายวีสอาดดัสเวียมีนตังอันตนูพ้องตังพนมในวีลสมัยพอปันใต้เวียมีนในจราเลือกปีเตสพิมจังเหจังก็กวาดทางกวาดดาวพองรถพองจะไหนเป็นพายเชียดับรำตัวมาพายตีดับใบทอดเอาจวบตองหนึ่งกราวนั้นจังมันมีในทางยื่นกันเลยตะคืนรูปตานจังเหยื่นเธอจะไหนเป็นจะไหนกำลังจับพลอง
Okay for the leading line anyone have question
แต่ต้อง leading line ต้องมีสำนวนไว้ได้เ
ด้ Okay so we go ahead next composition is on framingSo in this picture, when we talk about framing in the picture, it's been because when the picture is on the rectangular already, but we mean it's like a frame already, but we mean frame within a frame. Like this picture, you can see this circle around this man. So it look like that we have a frame inside this.So when we have frame something like this, it make our subject is focus, our eye focus more on our subject.
จังการจับพลังมวยเทียดคือการทำ framing การดักซุ่มเอาประเทศบอดบ่อยยืงตั้มปัดขนมลูกทอดเบียร์จิตชรงบัดได้ ก็วิจิซุมมวยได้ปันใต้การดักซุมในขนมรูปทอดยื่นเวียทเวอร์เอาแผนยื่นน้องมือตัวดาวสำคัญตลอดประเทศบอลยื่นโดยรูปดินจังมันเป็นเพราะนั่งโดยเกิดดักกวาดนั่งในขนมซุมวงมวยจังนะ
In this picture, is only actually it's not only framing, it's also leading line as well. If you see,
just look, long look, the moon, nung man, jay, tapi, we are behind that. Chi framing, kada da sum nung man, moon ye, pantai ko kot pra, leading line, technique nung long nung dai, at yung khun, mu khun ba na.
Another picture of framing.So is this you can see this back, on the cave the mouth of the cave. So this is I use this as a frame inside.
ជំងឺរោគនេះក៏ជាការដាក់សុំគឺ framing មួយទៀតដែរគាត់នៅក្នុងរូងភ្នំមួយអញ្ចឹងទៅហើយគាត់ថតចេញពីក្នុងមកធ្វើឲ្យរូបរាងហ្នឹងវាទៅជាសុំមួយដែលធ្វើឲ្យភ្នែកយើងផ្ដោតទៅលើមនុស្សមើលឃើញហ្នឹងណា
Another example you can see here and yes and this is the frame window this window as a frame for this young girl and you can see outside this is a poster here is also make more story about this girl. So when you see this is what I said is you are framing inside the big frame of your picture. This kind. So in many way that the framing can be nature made or even the man made framing. That is when we have frame like this is more.Yeah, it's make our attention more on our subject.
Chẳng đôi lúc nhìn chẳng mơ còn là dương mơ phím dương mơ từ cả mẹ sợi đến nơi cả đào nâng ai để xa quát nơi khả nông xùm tâm vật quát nơi khả nông tế hay xùm nâng cư chìa phrem nâng cư chìa bộ ụt bọc quát để bánh tay dương đặt quát nơi cả đào chẳng việc bà hàn thời phân nệ dương đào từ lửa quát hay mà giả tiếp nơi chung quanh bộ ụt nâng bia có chìa rụt thọtផ្សេងផ្សេងដែលមានសុំរបស់ខ្លួនគាត់អញ្ចឹងវាមិនបរិຫານតាតួរបស់យើងសកម្មភាពរបស់យើងឯងប៉ុន្តែវារៀបរាប់ពីដំណើររឿងផ្សេងទៀតហើយការដែលដាក់សុំ framing ហ្នឹងគឺវាអាចកើតឡើងដោយធម្មជាតិឬក៏មនុស្សគាត់អ្នកបង្កើតដូចនេះគ្រាន់តែជាប្រួយទេហើយដែលមនុស្សគាត់ធ្វើនៃគឺប្អួយទេតែសម្រាប់អ្នកថតរូបគឺវាខ្លាំងជា frame
Any question on framing?
មានសំណួរតើតោងជាមួយ framing ទេ
Not yet so far.
Okay, so we can go ahead. Next, I want to talk about the lighting. About the pic, if you want to take picture, the lighting is very important because in the photography, a picture is painted by the light. Not if we don't have light, we cannot take a picture. In one of the very famous photographer, he said that the photograph is a picture painted by the sun without instruction in art.
នៅក្នុងស្លាយបន្ទាប់នេះយើងនិយាយពីការប្រើប្រាស់ពន្លឺអញ្ចឹងquote ដែលគាត់យកមកនេះគឺជាអ្នកដែលថតរូបល្បីល្បាញម្នាក់គាត់និយាយថារូបថតគឺជារូបដែលគូដោយពន្លឺព្រះអាទិត្យអញ្ចឹងបាច់ចាំយើងចេះគូចេះអីវាក៏បានដែរឲ្យទៅវាមានពន្លឺ
Because in photo that, as I said, that we create by the light and and the light is blue the way we see the things. And in general, also the light is the light making when have the light is making shadow and making the picture have more the three-dimensional effect and leap and is reproduced. The subject is not fat. Because if the light is not good light or it's become, it will be make the picture fat, and the light also help to create atmosphere or mood in the picture as well.
អញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់រូបជាទូទៅពេលដែលយើងថតរូបកែពេលដែលប្រើពន្លឺថតនឹងវាធ្វើឲ្យផ្នែកយើងនឹងវាបង្ហាញស្អីដែលពេលរូបថតយើងមានពន្លឺវាអាចបង្ហាញអីមួយតតងនឹងប្រធានបទរបស់យើងហើយជាទូទៅយើងប្រើពន្លឺនឹងឲ្យផ្នែកយើងមើលទៅរូបនឹងឲ្យដូច 3D គឺដូចអីដែលយើងឃើញផ្ទាល់អញ្ចឹងជាជាងគ្រាន់តែប្លង់ធម្មតាសាមញ្ញអត់មានន័យអីចឹងណាហើយពេលប្រើពន្លឺក្នុងការថតរូបនឹងវាថែមទាំងធ្វើឲ្យយើងវាផ្ដល់នៅអារម្មណ៍ណាមួយឲ្យអ្នកមើលផងដែរវាបង្កើតជា atmosphere.
So the key message here is the no light no picture.
អញ្ចឹងចំណុចសំខាន់គឺបានន័យថាបើសិនជាអត់មានពន្លឺទេគឺអត់មានរូបថតទេ.
We were talking about the quality of the light.
តែនេះគឺយើងនិយាយពីគុណភាពនៃពន្លឺ
In outdoor photography the light can be soft, fat, diffuse, hard or contrasty. And the quality of the light is controlled by the sun as well as by cloud or surrounding area. I will explain later how it controlled by the sun, by the cloud or surrounding area.
អញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងការថតរូបយើងប្រើពន្លឺដើម្បីឲ្យរូបថតនឹងវាសន្ទន់ឬក៏វាសាមញ្ញឬក៏ចាំងឬក៏មើលទៅមានចំណាំងផ្លាតឬក៏គេហៅថាកង់ពន្លឺអីចឹងទៅអញ្ចឹងពេលដែលយើងថតរូបគុណភាពនៃរូបថតរបស់យើងនឹងគឺត្រូវបានតាក់តែងដោយពន្លឺនឹងឯងអញ្ចឹងបើសិនពន្លឺពីព្រះអាទិត្យហើយនឹងពន្លឺដែលមានជុំក្នុងបរិយាកាសយើងឬក៏ពពកដែលវាមកបាំងព្រះអាទិត្យបាំងពន្លឺហ្នឹងគឺវាធ្វើឲ្យផលិតបាននៅរូបថតផ្សេងៗគ្នា
The quality of light and this first example hard light is mean the light is is very strong, the light very strong. Usually this kind of light may be in the midday. And it's, this hard light is make the picture feel very hard. For example, in the midday when we see the thing and it's many shadow and it's also have the shadow in the picture and for this sample.
អញ្ចឹងដូចឧទាហរណ៍រូបនេះអញ្ចឹងគឺពេលដែលពន្លឺវាចាំងខ្លាំងឬកង់ពន្លឺជាទូទៅកើតឡើងនៅពេលដែលយើងថតរូបនៅកណ្ដាលថ្ងៃត្រង់ហើយដូចយើងឃើញអញ្ចឹងរូបហ្នឹងធ្វើឲ្យយើងអត់មើលមុខប្រធានបទយើងឬក៏តួនៅក្នុងរូបយើងអត់ឃើញទេដោយសារតែវាបង្កើតសមោល
Usually hard light in the nature is happen in theReally sunny day and the sky is clear and in the midday like that.
ចឹងពេលដែលកង់ពលឺខ្លាំងជាងគេគឺកណ្ដាលថ្ងៃត្រង់ដែលមេឃស្លាស់អត់មានពពកអត់មានអីហ្នឹងថតទៅភាច្រើនចឹងចឹងហើយ
Next is soft light. Soft light usually is happen during the day that maybe the cloudy day or somewe have the first I mean the cloudy day is when it's more cloudy so it's make the light more soft because the sun will pass to the many pass to the cloud so it's make the picture is more soft
សម្រាប់រូបនេះវិញនិយាយពីពន្លឺដែលវារៀងសតុនអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលមេឃមានពពកអត់ចាំងដូចបាំងព្រះអាទិត្យបាំងពន្លឺព្រះអាទិត្យអីអញ្ចឹងទៅធ្វើឲ្យ ปลือเปลือยังถอดรูปนั่นคือเวรียงสตุนเลย
and it's less shadow as well
หายเดี๋ยวยังเคยจังวีอัดมีนอัดสมีนสมาลเลยยังเมื่อเคยสมาลโดยรูปมุนนี่
So the we talk about the direction of the light. There are four common direction in four common direction from the light. First is the top lighting. Next is front lighting and side lighting. And last is the back lighting.
នៅក្នុងស្លាយនេះយើងនិយាយពីទិសដៅនៃពន្លឺដែលនៅក្នុងធម្មជាតិកើតឡើងនឹងអញ្ចឹងវាមានទិសដៅមាន4ទិសដៅផ្សេងៗគ្នាទី1គឺពន្លឺវាមកពីខាងលើពន្លឺនៅខាងមុខពន្លឺនៅចំហៀងហើយនឹងពន្លឺនៅខាងក្រោយ
So what is the top lighting? The top lighting is happen at the midday on noon timeThe top lighting usually produce the shadow image very contrast, and it's made usually is not piercing image. So most of the time, this picture is not this kind of the lighting from the top is not good for the portrait or people picture.
Chang JP top lighting ពន្លឺនៅខាងលើជាទូទៅវាកាត់ឡើងនៅពេលថ្ងៃត្រង់គឺថ្ងៃដែលណាដែលមានថ្ងៃស្រឡះហ្មងហើយវាបង្កើតរូបថតដែលមើលទៅរៀងធម្មតាសាមញ្ញហាក់តែអត់មានលក្ខណៈ 3D ដូចយើងមើលនឹងភ្នែកទេរូបនឹងជាទូទៅគេការ top lighting នឹងគេអត់សូវប្រើឲ្យដោយសារតែវាថតចេញមកអត់ស្អាតសម្រាប់បើសិនជាយើងថត portrait បានថតមុខមនុស្សមុខអីហ្នឹងអត់ចេញមកអត់ស្អាតទេ
Next is the front lighting The front lighting is happen when the sun or the sort of the light behind the photographer is but usually it's get the fat looking picture and it's happen in early morning in late evening is The front lighting sometimes is difficult for the photographer avoid the photographer shadow behind in the image.
នេះនិយាយពី front lighting ពន្លឺនៅខាងមុខជាទូទៅវាកើតឡើងពេលដែលព្រះអាទិត្យនៅពីក្រោយអ្នកថតរូបហើយវាស្រួលថតប៉ុន្តែមើលទៅវារូបអាចរៀងសាមញ្ញតិចហើយចាត់ការនៅពេលព្រឹកព្រលឹមឬក៏ក្បាលល្ងាចអញ្ចឹងណាក្បាលព្រលប់ហើយវារៀងពិបាកនៅក្នុងការធ្វើថតធ្វើមិនកុំឲ្យជាប់សមោលអ្នកជាងថតរៀងពិបាកបន្តិច
Side lighting usually the side lighting is a ideal lighting for most situationThis side lighting create good contrast, clear detail, and three dimension look.
សម្រាប់ពន្លឺនេះដែរវគ្គនេះយើងនិយាយពី side lighting ពន្លឺពីចំហៀងហើយជាទូទៅពេលមានពន្លឺពីចំហៀងអញ្ចឹងគឺជាពេលដែលល្អសម្រាប់ថតគ្រប់ស្ថានភាពហ្មងអញ្ចឹងពន្លឺពីចំហៀងអាចវាបង្កើតជាចំណាំងល្អមួយហើយវាធ្វើឲ្យភ្នែកយើងមើលទៅឃើញអីហ្នឹងវាច្បាស់ហើយលម្អិតហើយម្យ៉ាងទៀតវាបង្ហាញពីលក្ខណៈ 3D ដែលយើងមើលទៅដូចគ្រប់ជ្រុងគ្រប់ជ្រោយដូចយើងមើលភ្នែកទៅទេ
The last is the backlighting is the light backlighting is mean the solar light is come behind the photographer behind the subject and is some use most and is make the subject is as a superhood this create extreme contrast of the image and very little detail in the in the embed is this sample of this kind of lighting. Usually is like the during the sunlight or sunset picture, and it have many shadow, so you will see no detail in the picture most of the time.
ចុងក្រោយនេះគឺនិយាយពីពន្លឺនៅពីក្រោយពេលដែលយើងនិយាយពីពន្លឺពីក្រោយហ្នឹងគឺវាបង្ហាញប្រធានបទយើងពន្លឺគឺនៅពីក្រោយប្រធានបទយើងអញ្ចឹងធ្វើឲ្យប្រធានបទយើងវាឃើញដូចស្មោលងឹតអញ្ចឹងណាហើយវាហៀងកង់កង់ខ្លាំងកង់ពន្លឺខ្លាំងវាចំណាំងផ្លាតហ្នឹងខ្លាំងមែនតើហើយដែលសំបីតើពេលរូបយើងចេញមកយើងអាចមើលពីលក្ខណៈលំអិតឬក៏ពលមានលំអិតតិចតួចនៅក្នុងរូបនឹងបានទេជាទូទៅពេលដែលយើងថតព្រះអាទិត្យរះឬក៏ព្រះអាទិត្យលិចហ្នឹងគឺជាពេលដែលមានអា back lighting ហ្នឹងហើយ
So about the lighting, anybody have question?
នៅក្នុង back lighting នេះមានសំណួរដែរទេចឹងសុំទៅមុខទៀតណា
No question. Yeah, let's go ahead. Okay. Next, we're talking about the color.
ពេលដែលយើងនិយាយពីពន្លឺចប់ហើយវគ្គនេះគឺយើងនិយាយពីពណ៌ម្ដង
As a color, it's lighter when we talk about the color in the painting because it'sDifferent color create different mood, different atmosphere in the picture and can make me feel something different in the picture. Mixing color together is making some combination in the photo. For example, yep,
go ahead. Color harmony is the color harmony of the color. It's the color harmony in the color harmony of the color harmony.ចឹងបើសិនជានិយាយពីការគូររូបពណ៌ផ្សេងគ្នាគឺវាបង្កើតបរិយាកាសអារម្មណ៍ផ្សេងគ្នានៅក្នុងថតរូបនៅក្នុងគំនូរមួយហ្នឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងការដែលលាយបញ្ចូលគ្នាពណ៌ឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវហ្នឹងវារួមផ្សំគ្នាឲ្យមានចំណាប់អារម្មណ៍ឬក៏យើងដោតអារម្មណ៍ទៅលើរូបហ្នឹងកាន់តែច្រើនដោយសារតែវាយើងអាចមានអារម្មណ៍ថាស្អាតឬក៏វាមានន័យមានសុភ័ណភាព
So light, red color make me feel hot, make us feel hot, and the blue feel sorrow, green feel fresh in the picture. So by doing know this thing that you can use this color to make the feeling in the picture.
អញ្ចឹងឧទាហរណ៍គឺបើសិនជាជាទូទៅពណ៌ក្រហមវាធ្វើឲ្យយើងមានអារម្មណ៍ថាក្តៅហើយពណ៌ខៀវធ្វើឲ្យយើងមានអារម្មណ៍ដូចទុក្ខសោកឬក៏អីចឹងហើយពណ៌បៃតងធ្វើឲ្យយើងមានអារម្មណ៍ថាស្រស់ស្រាយអញ្ចឹងពណ៌ផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាបង្កើតអារម្មណ៍ផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នា
Next is the moment in time.Because when we are live and we talking about taking photo, that we are stopping timing in the picture. So it's very important if we want to get a good photo, the good timing is very important.
ចឹង slide នេះគឺនិយាយពី moment in time គឺកាលៈទេសៈណាមួយដែលធូបនាំឲ្យយើងថតរូបបានល្អចឹងដើម្បីបានទូទាត់អសំខាន់ណាគឺវេលា
for we take a picture morning and late afternoon or good for good lighting this is one of the moment that you usually be used to take picture early morning or late evening to get the better picture
អញ្ចឹងជាទូទៅដើម្បីនិយាយពីពេលវេលាថតហ្នឹងគេច្រើនតែថតនៅពេលព្រលឹមឬក៏អាសៀលដើម្បីឲ្យមានទទួលបានពន្លឺល្អក្នុងការថតរូប
to be right time in the event, it means that if you know the event and when you have to know when is the best time in that event, in that festival, maybe they have a certain time to have some activity. So if you're going to the right time, so you can get the best shot.
អញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាយើងទៅថតនៅកម្មវិធីណាមួយយើងគួរតែមើលពេលវេលាថាវាមានរឿងអីកើតឡើងនៅពេលណាម៉ោងម៉ានអញ្ចឹងពេលយើងទៅនឹងគឺចំពេលដែលមានសកម្មភាពយើងអាចថតរូបបានល្អហ្មង
And seasoning in some kind of the picture, maybe it can happen only some season. For example, if you want to take picture of the flower blooming, like sakura or some like sakura, you have to go into the right time of the year. So seasoning will be really important on that case.
ចឹងរដូវកាលក៏វាសំខាន់ដែរឧទាហរណ៍បើសិនជាយើងចង់ថតផ្កាសាគូរ៉ាតើតើយើងទៅចំខែដែលវាផ្កាដែលកើតឡើងនៅក្នុងរយៈពេលតែមួយខែឬពីរខែអាចកើតឡើងគ្រប់រដូវរាល់ឆ្នាំទេ
Or fish spawning in the Mae Khong for some fish. So if you're going to the right time to during the fish spawn, you can see many fish, for example.
ដូចជាបើសិនយើងចង់ថតត្រីក្នុងរដូវត្រីត្រូវអីអញ្ចឹងយើងឬក៏ពេលដែលវាពងកូនអីអញ្ចឹងយើងគួរតែទៅចំខែនឹងបើខុសពីខែដែលវាចោះត្រីត្រូវហ្នឹងគឺក៏យើងអត់អាចឃើញវាដើម្បីថតរូបហ្នឹងដែរ
So for this is a sample for the moment in time, like the early morning and late afternoon for good picture. For this picture, as a two picture at the Sa Song in Angkor, you can see that I went there very early morning, and sometimes also it's not always good lighting. Sometimes if something happened during this picture also that the boy jumping to the water, so I can.Get everything at the right moment
អញ្ចឹងដោយរូបនេះផងដែរយើងនិយាយពីពេលវេលាគឺគួរតែថតពេលព្រឹកព្រលឹមឬក៏អាសៀលរូបនេះគាត់ថតនៅស្រះស្រង់ហើយគាត់ថតពេលព្រឹកបន្ទាប់ពីថ្ងៃរះហើយនឹងតាមពិតទៅមិនមែនគ្រាន់តែរូបស្អាតធម្មតាទេប៉ុន្តែក៏មានសកម្មភាពកូនក្មេងហត់ទឹកដែរ Can you point to the boy?នេះបើសិនជាអត់ឃើញឬចំពេលដែលកូនក្មេងហក់ទឹកអញ្ចឹងវាមានប្រធានបទឬក៏សាច់រឿងនៅក្នុងនឹងទៀត
To be light time in the event so if you going to the light time and during for example this this happening like the bird eating the frogIf you have light time, so you can get some picture, not more activity inside the more activity for the picture.
អញ្ចឹងនេះនិយាយពីការដែលទៅថតចំពេលចំវេលានៃព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ណាមួយកើតឡើងដូចរូបនេះអញ្ចឹងទៅគាត់ថតគឺចំពេលដែលសត្វស្លាបនឹងចាប់កែបនឹងមក
ซีซันนิ่ง like I said before if you want to take picture of the flower blooming or something that happening only some season during that sometime in the season so you have to know when is the best time to do it
នឹងជាឧទាហរណ៍នៃពីការរដូវកាលដែលយើងគួរតែធ្វើការចាប់អារម្មណ៍មុននឹងយើងទៅថតបើសិនជាថតផ្កាតើទៅរដូវចំផ្ការីអញ្ចឹងទៅ
Any question?
Yeah, two question. Any suggestion for lighting control with smartphone photography?
Lighting controlThe lighting, if in outdoor, most of the time you cannot control the light. in outdoor photography, you have to be going to the light time or go back many times to get the best light. If in the studio, yes, you can control the light, but in the nature, you can control very little. You can control sometimes by using the flash or some artificial light to helping the sun. For example, if you're taking picture with the people in the landscape, maybe you can open up some lighting to point to the light direction to your subject at the people. But that is it. You cannot open the background detail or any other thing. So in that case, you have to also go into the light time building early morning or certain time of the year.
ຈັ່ງສຸນົວດາມານປີຫາລີໃຫຍ່ປີການເຊັດໃນក្នុងກາມາຣາយើងឲ្យជួយການກົບຄົງປັນລືນັ້ນຈະໂຕទៅបើសិនយើងថត outdoor យើងថតនៅខាងក្រៅយើងអាចធ្វើអីច្រើនបានទេព្រោះវាជារឿងធម្មជាតិយើងគួរតាមសិនជាយើងទៅអត់ចាំពេលយើងគួរតែទៅម្ដងទៀតពេលផ្សេងអញ្ចឹងទៅហើយទៅទៀតអត់បន្ថែមគេហៅ artificial ឬក៏ដូចបាញ់ភ្លើងបាញ់អីបានទេ And another question, can you make or determine time between like best time early morning, what time to what time, and afternoon from what time to what time?
Usually when we take photo, we're going to take photo early morning is mean you should go in before the sun lights, maybe 5 until 8 o'clock or latest will be 9 o'clock. No more than that, because otherwise the light become hard and too strong. And in the evening, you can go out after 3, and the best time will be 4 to 6 something.
JP,
you have to understand different country, different time zone will be different. So you cannot use this also in Cambodia, in Thailand, in Southeast Asia may be right, but if you're going to the South Pole or something like that, you cannot use this.
សនួរពីវិស្នាដែលសួរថាបើព្រឹកព្រលឹមនឹងគួរទៅម៉ោងប៉ុន្មានថ្ងៃអាសៀលនឹងគួរទៅម៉ោងប៉ុន្មានសម្រាប់ពេលព្រឹកគឺយើងគួរទៅមុនថ្ងៃរះចាប់ផ្ដើមទៅតាំងម៉ោង5រហូតដល់ម៉ោង8ឬក៏លើស8បន្តិចប្រហែលលើម៉ោង9តែអញ្ចឹងថ្ងៃវាចាំងពេកអញ្ចឹងណារូបវាអត់ស្អាតទេហើយបើសិនជាសៀលយើងគួរតែចេញកណ្ដាលម៉ោង3អីទៅប៉ុន្តែជាទូទៅម៉ោង4ចន្លោះពីម៉ោង4ដល់ម៉ោង6ល្ងាចហ្នឹងពណ៌ស្អាតប៉ុន្តែម៉ោងដែលគាត់និយាយនេះគឺម៉ោងឬក៏ពេលវេលានៅអាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍បើសិនជាយើងនៅប្រទេសផ្សេងនៅអឺរ៉ុបអាមេរិកអីរដូវម៉ោងប្រហែលពីពលឺខ្លាំងឯឧទាហរណ៍ម៉ោង9យប់បានគេ sunset ថ្ងៃលិចអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចធ្វើតាមនេះទេតើយើងស្វែងយល់បន្ថែមទៀតនៅតាមតំបន់រៀងៗខ្លួន
โอเค Okay, we go ahead. Next we talk about the world of subject. There are many kind of the subject thatUsually we take photo. I will give example of the main subject we're talking. The first kind of subject is a people or the human subject. This is the one of the most taking picture that usually have. It's for the people. So we make...To get the good picture, we have to make friends and understanding the culture or learning the language. And next is about the landscape photo. The landscape is about the composition and going to the light time during the day, like early morning or late afternoon. And...Next is the architecture. Architecture is about the light, geometry, light, and shadow. Another subject is a festival. or even during the event sport. So this kind of subject you have to research and going to the time, right timing. Animal, learning animal behavior and use the light equipment and partially. Adventure, you have to planning ahead. Somebody you want to explain a little bit?
Yes. Vậy vì bên thiên đạo bóng, tìm mùi đại tầm khăn trên cây nâng cứ mình nộp chân rụt thọ dương dự tụ tên mình nộp hay hay môn nâng dương thọ mình nộp nâng dương cua ta chạp đàm chọn mật chạp đàm rộp an mẹc phà rè nên chân ta hay dụt đăng bì và bật thọ lên sâu bì phía xa bỏ quát ấy chân đầm bay ở thọ rụt nâng bàn lò chân hết á hay bật tổ nâng cương dậy bì tệ sự phiếp chẳng bê dân thọt tệ sự phiếp dân cua thật cực đó thay ca chọc lòng mà hay thọt bê nà bê bật bật lâm bê là xìa bê ấy tới hay mùi tiết cư ca thọt dô thạp bạch dạc chia bật thiên ổn bê thọt thạp bạch dạc ca mà kia bê dân của bạn chẳng dân cua thật bật đó thật lưu xài bật tổn để bì lan thô ni miết geometry nâng rư có bình đứa hay nâng xa màu ពូវាអត់មានអីលើសពីនឹងច្រើនទេហើយមួយទៀតគឺនិយាយពីការថតយកពិធីបន់ឬក៏ព្រឹត្តិការឬក៏កីឡាអីមួយជាប្រធានបទរបស់យើងយើងត្រូវតែធ្វើការស្រាវជ្រាវជាមុនហើយម្យ៉ាងទៀតយើងគួរតែលៃពេលឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់ហើយបន្ទាប់ហ្នឹងគឺនិយាយពីសត្វពេលដែលយើងនិយាយពីសត្វយើងត្រូវយល់ស្វែងយល់ពីកាយវិការរបស់វាហើយប្រើកណ្ដុងថតវែងឬក៏ខ្លីហើយនឹងយើងគួរតែមានការអត់ធ្មត់ហើយបន្ទាប់ទៀតគឺការផ្សងព្រេងពេលនិយាយពីការផ្សងព្រេងយើងគួរតែរៀបគម្រោងជាមុនចំទៅកុំទៅឆៅឆៅ
So for people you getting close to your subjectunderstand the culture and learning language
អញ្ចឹងពេលដែលយើងថតមនុស្សយកមនុស្សជាប្រធានបទយើងគួរតែយល់ដឹងយើងគួរតែទៅចិត្តគាត់បំផុតតាមយើងអាចធ្វើបានហើយយល់ដឹងពីវប្បធម៌របស់គាត់ហើយបើអាចគួរតែរៀនភាសារបស់គាត់ដែរ
For landscape picture, you have to going to the light time early morning or late evening and use the composition.
នេះជាឧទាហរណ៍នៃការថតរូបទេសភាពអញ្ចឹងយើងគួរពេលថតរូបទេសភាពយើងគួរតែលេខពេលគួរតែទៅពេលព្រលឹមព្រឹកព្រលឹមឬក៏អាសៀលហើយគួរតែរៀនរបៀបចាប់ប្លង់ឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវ
For architecture, you have to know that you have to use the geometry and yeah, you have to use the geometry and also the lighting is very important as well.
នេះជាឧទាហរណ៍នៃការថតរូបស្ថាបត្យកម្មអគារសំណង់អញ្ចឹងយើងគួរតែមើលទៅលើខ្សែបន្ទាត់ធូលីមាត្រឬហើយនឹងពន្លឺនៅតែសំខាន់នៅក្នុងការថតរូបបែបស្ថាបត្យកម្មមួយនេះ
Festival event so you have to research and get the information going to the light time in the festival
អឺនេះជាឧទាហរណ៍ពេលដែលយើងថតកម្មវិធីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ណាមួយយើងគួរតែទៅចំពេលអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវដឹងថាគេមានកម្មវិធីអីខ្លះនៅក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍មួយហ្នឹងទៅធ្វើម៉េចចំអញ្ចឹងណា
Animal, you have to learn in animal behavior to get close to get the picture.
អានេះជាឧទាហរណ៍ការថតរូបសត្វអញ្ចឹងមុននឹងថតរូបសត្វយើងត្រូវយល់ដឹងថាសត្វហ្នឹងវាមានអកប្បកិរិយាអតចរិតបែបណាកាចឬស្លូតត ធ្វើមិនឲ្យយើងបានទៅចិត្តវាអញ្ចឹង
And last is an adventure. In the adventure picture, you have to prepare in advance, and also you have to bathe.
Ni chi ho thot ru bai jeung rieng thua ka phsong preng tik thot pel chi tuk chi ay jeung jeung vi rieng pa ba vi aj kru thna jeung yo lo jeung kua tae triem.ធ្វើការរៀបចំផែនការជាមុនមុននឹងទៅ
So any question about the subject?
ម្ដងនេះវគ្គនេះមានសំណួរអីតាក់ទងជាមួយប្រធានបទទេ No.
No, no question yet.
Okay. So next is about the telling a story with your camera.This is a word of one of the photographer. If I could tell the story in a word, I would not need to lug around a camera. This means that for the photographer, most of the time that we don't want to explain in a word or in a sentence or in paper that because we have a camera and we can tell the story with our picture that by taking photo.
បន្ទាប់ពីយើងរៀនពីរបៀបខាងមូលដ្ឋានគឺនៃការថតរូបការចាប់ប្លង់តិចនិចអីតិចបួចមុននឹងហើយនេះដល់វគ្គយើងប្រើប្រាស់រូបថតនឹងធ្វើការដំណើររឿងដោយការប្រើប្រាស់រូបថតអញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់អ្នកជាងថតគាត់គិតថាបើសិនជាគាត់អាចរៀបរាប់រឿងនៅឬក៏ដំណើររឿងដោយការនិយាយការសរសេរគាត់ប្រហែលជាត្រូវការកាមេរ៉ាលូកាមេរ៉ាគាត់យកមកថតឯងអញ្ចឹងបកមកវិញគឺវាមានន័យថាអ្នកថតរូបគាត់គិតថាទៅសរសេរទៅនិយាយយ៉ាងណាក៏វាអត់អាចពណ៌នាដោយការដែលគាត់បង្ហាញដោយរូបថតដែរ
Like we see a movie that when we are talking about the story in the picture, most of the time we are not talking about only one picture, but we are talking about the series of the photo. So thinking about the sequence, like you see the movie, so you be individual still photo from in each section of the movie to become maybe 10 photo, 12 photo as a sequence. So you to tell the story of that story in. You understand? It means that you being a sequence because we will not talking about only one photo, but we talking about the sequence of photo. So thinking about each part of the movie and being that part to become maybe 10, making 10 photo or 12 photo.
ចឹងការដែលយើងដំណើរសាច់រឿងណាមួយដោយប្រើប្រាស់កាមេរ៉ាឬក៏ប្រើប្រាស់ថតរូបថតយើងនឹងវាអត់ខុសពីយើងមើលក្នុងរឿងឯងយើងមើលរឿងវីដេអូណាមួយឯងដោយសារតែវារៀបរាប់ពីការថតរូបជាដំណាក់កាលដើម្បីឲ្យคล้ายជាសាច់រឿងមួយយើងអាចប្រើរូបប្រហែលជា10ទៅ12ហើយរៀបរាប់1 2 3រហូតដល់12អញ្ចឹងជាដំណើររឿងអញ្ចឹងមើលមកវិញវាដូចជាវីដេអូសាច់រឿងមួយអញ្ចឹងណា
So the basic rule of the telling the story with your camera is that we use light when we light an article is a 5W1H. 5W1H that we have is first is who, what, where, when, why, and how.
จังบันใจปีการรีบรอบนาเรื่องเบียดข้อปีการดาเยิงตัดเสียตัดบอดปอมมีในนามวยก็ยืดคลายนั่งสมนัวไฟว์ W1A ยังได้มีนสัวถาตายังถอดเนี่ยนะถอดปีไอในกระไรนะเป็นนะแบบถอดก้นให้ยังถอดหรือก็ทุกการตามระเบียบนะ
When we talk W1S, sorry. Sorry. Why? When we talk about 5W1S, it means that who you want to take photo, what is in the photo, where you taking photo, when you taking photo, and how you taking that photo.
จังไฟ W1A นั้นวิชลายเตือนหนึ่งสำนวนท่าเนี่ยนะจิตตัวอังบ่อยืงจิตเทียนหมดบ่อยืงให้ยังจังก่อนมีเรื่องราวไอ้สมัยเอายืงทอดให้หรือก็ยืงจังเรียบร้อยดำเนินเรื่องปีไอ้ให้เวียดการล้างเนื้อกระไรนะตั้งบิดเป็นนะบัดบันยืงเตือนจับร้องทอดรูปกวาดให้ยืงตะเถกาจมูกก่อนหนึ่งบ้านดับบิดนะ
So this is the tip to take to telling the story. First, don't use two images that tell the same story.
จังนักน้องนี่จะกันดื้อมวยจำนวนน้องการรีบรอบดำเนินเรื่องตามเหตุการณ์ถอดรูปตีมุ้ยคือยืนอัดกลัวปลารูปฟีได้เมียนในหรือก็มีนใส่เรื่องผ่าหายคณิตี
And try to research and lead, get the information as much as possible before taking to do a story.
Cần được bình tọt nâng cứ dân thử sao chưa được cả an ở tập bot document thua mạch ao dân đăng bi về thiên tập bot rương ra nâng ở căn tập trán căn tập lo.
And next is making friends with your subject before taking photo.
ให้จุดนัดประท้วงคือยังเธอจังมัดบันในทางยังเธอเธอมาไอ้กอดสกอลยังประเทศนบัตบอยังนักสกอลยังจีมุนหนึ่งยังจับประดามตีนกรรมรายังหมดทอน
and go back different time to get the best opportunity
ให้จุดนัดตัวเป็นจุดจงกล่าวนั่นคือยังกูแต่ตื้อกลายทอดนั่งมาลองหายมาลองตีดดำใบอ่อยบานรูปหรือก็จับหยอกกะโครงการถอดรูปเซ็งๆขณีอุติฮอทะยังเตอร์ไปปรึกมาดองทั้งไงมาดองหรือไงมาดองไปเบลีข้อขณีอย่างจังนั้นนะ
Now I want to show you some story that I made before this some part of my work so this is about the sea pandan
ไม่ใช่อุตหะแต่ลูกรู้กว่าทอดตัวใหญ่ปีเรื่องราวแต่ต้องจมวัยหนังไตรในสีพันดอน
It's about the fishing community in southern Lao
กฎประดาสำคัญตะลือฉักกุมในซาดพันดอนนั่งในคังตะบงเพียคังตะบงประเทศลาว
So I spend time in this area nearly 4 years and go and back many times during that time to do a story about the fishing community here try to get the best shot because I think this is one of the place in Mekong that have something very unique
ដោយសារតែគាត់ចាប់អារម្មណ៍លើប្រធានបទហ្នឹងហើយគាត់គិតថាទីតាំងហ្នឹងគឺជាទីតាំងដែលវាប្លែក วียูนิคให้ก็จีฮอตสปอตกลายได้ไตรฉลองกัดจังกอดสำคัญจริงเกินในตะเลเมกงกอดก็จะไหนเปลผ่านจะใบตะบูนฉน้ำเปิลมาเตมาในตีตังหนึ่งถอดรูป
ไม่ใช
่ So I can see only what sea pandan and mekong fishing under threat, right? You're not showing anything.
Yeah, yeah. Just a first try to explain. So I going for and by going go and back many times, that is so it's making me it's also help me to making friend with the local people. So we are making they touch later on, they can touch me, and also they are very helpful to me for me to working on that area.
ចឹងដោយសារគាត់ទៅកន្លែងនឹងតំបន់នឹងម្ដងហើយម្ដងទៀតជាច្រើនដងរាប់លែងអស់រាប់ឆ្នាំច្រើនឆ្នាំអញ្ចឹងទៅធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ខ្លាយជាមិត្តភក្តិខ្លាយជាក្រុមគ្រួសារគាត់ស្គាល់អ្នកភូមិសហគមន៍នឹងច្បាស់លាស់សហគមន៍នឹងក៏ទុកចិត្តគាត់ទៀត
អូខេ so this is I show you some set of the picture andYou can see that sometimes they got the big fish, and also they have to work in the very, very, very dangerous situation. For example, this picture, in many picture that before I getting the shot is not easy. For example, this one, I know that this man, only the few men that able to use this kind of the equipment to.Also cross the river to another side to fishing. So after I planning ahead and working with him, and so I have to cross another part of the river to get the shot on this shot. So I have to prepare in advance and make appointment with him.
ចឹងដូចជាឃើញរូបមុនហ្នឹងគឺអ្នកភូមិក៏ចាប់បានត្រីធំមួយហើយវាអត់សូវកើតឡើងរឿងចឹងចឹងហើយម្យ៉ាងទៀតបើសម្រាប់រូបនេះវិញគឺគាត់ចង់បង្ហាញពីអ្នកនេសាទដែលមានតែប្រមាណ2-3នាក់ឯងដែលគាត់មានសមត្ថភាពក្នុងការនេសាទត្រីបែបហ្នឹងគាត់ត្រូវឆ្លងទន្លេហើយប្រើដោយប្រើខ្សែលួសចឹងណាជឿពីគ្រោះថ្នាក់ផងអីផងត្រោះហើយมันត្រឹមតែសម្រាប់អ្នកនេសាទទេប៉ុន្តែសម្រាប់លោកគ្រូផ្ទាល់ពេលដែលគាត់ទៅថតហ្នឹងក៏គាត់ត្រូវឆ្លងកាត់ទន្លេហើយកំណត់ម៉ោងកំណត់ពេលរៀបចំផែនការច្បាស់លាស់ដើម្បីបានថតរូបថតមកត្រឡប់ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងប្រឈមនឹងការគ្រោះថ្នាក់ដូចគ្នា
So you can see that I try to get many different kind of the picture, but mainly I try to focus on the difficulty of the fishing activity here, and also how they can get the fish. And this is a giant catfish. And this is one example that if you are close to the local people, sometimes you can get the picture that you never expect.Because this area is in this area is a many channel the Mekong have split to many channel, but only one channel that the most of the fish, especially the big fish, can cross to the can navigate to the north. So this is we call the Sahong channel. The Sahong channel is only the channel that fish can passes.And I when we know this is important channel, so I have to try to go and back many times, but it's not easy to find the big fish like this. So when I get the people know me very well, so when they catch the fish, they call me from Lao when I'm in Bangkok. So I have to within a day have to try to get the fish and going there within a few hours. Actually it take 8 hours to go there, but I still can get the very important shot like this.
ចឹងសម្រាប់រូប สัจเรื่องกันนะเรื่องเลยกอดทอดในซีปันดอนนั่งกอดจังประหารปีพิจารณ์กอดทอดจังประหารท่าการในสัตว์ตรัยในดับบอลนั่งเบียกรุธนาหรือกวีบะปัญหาให้นิจิรุตรัยรีดได้สหกุมกอดจับบานนั่งดัสนาตาสุเทพกอดมีนตระหนักตระหนองละอ้อจมูกสะกงหรือก่อนเนี่ยในศาสตร์นั่งตัวเจอกดอัดนู่เป็นนั่งกดอัดนู่ลาวนั่งกระดอยกดนู่บางเกาะกดนู่แต่กดเทปันได้เนี่ยภูมิสะกงนั่งก่อแต่ตรงตะกดทางจับบานตรายทมเองจังกดก็เถื่อจะไหนจับประดาจันกันนาปิดเตะเมาตีตังนั่งเพลียมได้จะไหนไปไปเจ็บบ่อยเมาจีหยุนหอพองจีลานพองจังงั้นนะจังไปได้ยังมีตระหนักตำนองละอ้อยังคลายเกี่ยมัดแผลหรือกระโกรซาจมวยสักกุมจมวยเทนบอดเยิ้งกอดนังอดกำนันยังใจใจปลอมเมียนได้กอดกระทาวีสำคัญตือจีนถอดรูปตีให้ยานติดรูปถอดนี่กอดกระจังประหารตรงได้ท่าจรอค่ะดอนซองเจาะสะห้องนั้นมีมีสระสำคัญประปันนะจมูกไตรทมทมได้ทวีจราจรจังลูกถอดนั้นเหมือนทำแต่ประหารทางยืงตะเลยมีกองนั้นมีลูกไตรมีไตรหรือทมทมจังตีบรรดาแทนแต่ประหารทางวิจิตเจาะเบียงสำคัญในขนมการทวีจราจรระบบไตรทมทม
so this is one of the unique fishingmethod of that place they usually the fish is falling during the flooding season that the fish will fall down to the to this fish to this fishing equipment they call lee
สําหรับรูปนี้เป็นกูกดประหางปีอุปกรณ์ในศาสตร์ได้เกหาทาลีนั้นถ้าจังประหารท่าอุปกรณ์นั่งวีมีอัตโปรบันในโครงการจับตรายในไปเดตโคคลังจัง
so sometimes the fish falling to only one fishing tab that even they have many fishing tab but the fish only come to this one sometimes and they got in one day they may got maybe several ton of this
จังวีก็ประหารของได้ท่าตัวตุ้ยเชียมีนอุปกรณ์ในซาแบบนั่งในจราจรเป็นจรอหรือก็ตะเลนั่งกระดอยปันท้ายตีตังมาจนนู้นคือตุ้ยเชียอุตหะนองรูปนี้จังมีนแต่อุปกรณ์หรือก็ตีตังนั่งได้ได้กดจับบานจราจรเกย์มังไงมังไงบานดอตาวนจังนะจึงยังบังเคยเนี่ยสัจเรื่องดำนาเรื่องในกฎทอดในสี่พันดอน
so if no question I will show the next story and
the equation should have the picture with the man catching the big fish we say as is this foreground or background shot
with which one
the one hold the catfishthe big catfish in the river.
Let me go back. The one with the catfish.
Yeah, the giant catfish.
Or the giant catfish?
Yeah, yeah.
Or that one with a few people, right?
Yeah, yeah.
You mean this
yes.
one?
Yeah.
No, it's not. It's not foreground and background actually. Not really.
So what is it then?
it's normal picture. Actually, it's just a story about, I cannot say actually this is not clearly about the foreground and background. Yeah, it's just a simple picture. Yeah, you have a subject and a little bit background here, but not really have much foreground. A little, not clearly see, I can say.
I think the next picture has a tab. Next one.
Which one?
No.
Do you think you got the answer, or you want to ask further clarification?
Sorry.
ខ្ញុំសួរមកទៅអូនសុំនិយាយខ្មែរបងសំរីខ្ញុំគិតថាភីឈើមួយដែលបងប៉ុមម្នាក់គាត់អង្គុយលើកញ្ចក់ហើយមានហើយបងរូបភាពនៅក្នុងតំបន់ហ្នឹងគាត់ចាប់បានត្រីច្រើនជាងកន្លែងផ្សេងៗហើយចាប់បានគាត់សិតតាមក្នុងថ្ងៃខ្ញុំគិតថាភីឈើមួយហ្នឹងតើអូនគិតនឹងសំណួរបងពិសីណាបងអានេះគឺជាអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំគិតបងអរគុណ
បងខ្ញុំស្មានតារូបថតដែលគេកាន់ដែលគេសែងត្រីយកខ្ញុំស្មានតាវាជា foreground picture ចឹងណាបងឃើញដល់គេ apply រូលហ្នឹងទេបងអត់អីក៏ឆ្លើយអរគុណអូខេតាមពិតទៅរូបមួយចំនួនពេលដែលសិក្ខាកម្មយើងសួរថាមួយណាដែល apply rule foreground background ផ្ទៃខាងមុខផ្ទៃខាងក្រោយហ្នឹងលោកគ្រូក៏គាត់ឆ្លើយដែរថារូបមួយចំនួនដែលយើងក៏អាចគិតតាន់ថាគួរតែដាក់អាណាជា foreground background ហើយដោយសារតែវាជា photo storytelling ការរៀបរាប់ទៅណារឿងតាមរយៈរូបថតអញ្ចឹងយើងសូម្បីតែគាត់ជាអ្នកថតអាជីពក៏អាចបានបដោតទៅលើរូលទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងគ្រប់ស្លឹកដែរ
ព្រោះវាជាវាអាចជារូបធម្មតាយើងគ្រាន់តែលើកមកថតអត់បានគិតប៉ុន្តែពេលដែលយើងមកចូលគ្នាទៅវាជាសាច់រឿងដ៏ល្អមួយខ្ញុំសួរមើលបងខ្ញុំឃើញរូបបរិយ៍អ្នកនេសាទគាត់ឈរនៅលើឈើហ្នឹងគឺជា trap ហ្នឹងអា apply ទៅលើ rule of third
Can you show the pictures of the man on the lane? Yeah.
And then there are three lane. So tape. Yes.
No.
Rule of third.
Rule of third.
So tape, the question is whether the photo apply the rule of third rule.
No. Not really. This picture, because it's the man is nearly in the middle, but not really in the middle as well. But in some time, okay, the composition and everything is important, but I think sometimes the story is more important than just the composition, because I have no way to get the shot to during in the middle of the river and this high rapid like this. I have no way to get the best completion what I want. Sometimes you have to just get the story.
I see.
ຈັ່ງຮູບນັ້ນຕົວຍັງກໍມັນຈໍາກະດາທີ່ rule of third ກໍມັນບານ apply ໄດ້ປន្តែບາໃຫຍ່ປີກະລະເທດສະນີ້ມົນນຶງກ່ອນຕະບານຖອດຮູບນັ້ນວີກໍມັນສູ່ໄດ້ເພາະຕັກໂຮບຄັງພອງມີຖມມີອີ່ພອງຈັ່ງໂກບໍານອງຂອງບໍ່ຕົວຊິການຈັບພ້ອງຄືວີສໍາຄັນມີ rule of third background foreground អញ្ចឹងប៉ុន្តែរឿងរ៉ាវសាច់រឿងនៅក្នុងរូបថតនីមួយៗគឺវាសំខាន់ជាការចាប់ប្លង់នឹងទៀតអញ្ចឹងធ្វើមិនអាចឲ្យបានសាច់រឿងនៅក្នុងថតរូបថតរបស់យើងគឺវាល្អណាស់ទៅហើយ We'll go next.
Okay. So next, I will show the slideshow.
นี่คือสไลด์โชว์ยี่ปีตำไร
So this is story about the elephant and the relation with the Mahu, the Sui people in Thailand.
Slideshow nang yai pi tamrai, tamnek tamnong ba tamrai, wai nang mo tamrai, dai chi chun chit kuay na Thai.
So it's a relation, I believe these people also they live in northeast Thailand and northern Cambodia as well.
ចឹងជនជាតិគួយតាមដែលគាត់ដឹងមកគឺមាននៅថៃក៏មាននៅស្រុកខ្មែរយើងក៏មាន
So in the past several hundred years that they are catching the elephant for the king of Cambodia and king of Siam
អញ្ចឹងការពីអតីតកាលជនជាតិគួយហ្នឹងគឺជាអ្នកដែលគាត់និយាយពីរាប់រយឆ្នាំមុនណាជាអ្នកដែលចាប់តម្រៃបកុលឲ្យព្រះមហាក្សត្រទាំងស្រុកយើងហើយនិងស្រុកថៃ
So they are very skillful to tending the elephant but in the modern day so they still feeding the elephant but they cannotbecause of the everything is changed so they have to find the balance to make a living and also raising their elephant so sometimes they are coming to the big city like Bangkok but now they are the government banning so they have to living raising elephant at home so I'm making the story by to follow them toSee their way of life and how they can survive.
ចឹងការពីជនជាតិគួយនឹងគាត់បកាយចាប់តម្រៃនឹងបច្ចុប្បន្ននឹងគាត់ក៏នៅតែចាំមើលថែតម្រៃតែហើយគាត់តែងតែយកតម្រៃដោយសារជីវបញ្ហាជីវភាពគាត់អាចមានលទ្ធភាពប្រកួតគងចាំតម្រៃនឹងទេគាត់ក៏យកសัตว์នឹងទៅទីក្រុងដើម្បីទទួលបានការគ្រប់គ្រងឬក៏ប្រកបគងអីបន្ថែមប៉ុន្តែបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះនៅថៃនៅបាងកកហ្នឹងគេអត់ព្រៀងឲ្យយកតម្រៃចូលទីក្រុងទៀតទេអញ្ចឹងសុធេបគាត់ចាប់ផ្ដើមថតរូបហ្នឹងដោយការតាមដើរតាមមតម្រៃនិងក្រុមតម្រៃនឹងផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងSo that's the kind of story that to show you and so we are coming to the nearly the end of the this workshop and now I want to announce something that for the participant in this workshop we want you to going to take a photo to make a story as I show you andYeah, we have a little a small competition among all of you. We will select the three of the best story that we think
and this this Tibet story will get $200 for the good story.
จังตรงบักกาตำแหน่งมุ้ยยังดอยังจะสกัดสลาหรือแบบดอมดาวยังจะจับได้บรรทายมีตำแหน่งมุ้ยจูนแต่ดอสกัดการทายังเรียนไงนี้สังคมทายังแจถอดรูปเรียบรอบพิดำนาเรื่องหายหลบกรุกอกวัดมีบากาปวดแจงมุ้ยแต่ตรงนั้นโฟโต้สตอรี่เทลลิ่งหนึ่งยังอาจถอดรูปแต่ตอนที่นักบัตรนามวยได้ยังจับอารมณ์ให้พญากรมการเบี้ยยังก่อมีนฮาริวัตเอายังได้คือ250 per person right
yep
ยังมีรางวัลให้รางวัลนั่นคือสมัยใบเนี่ยได้ถอดบานอให้มาเนี่ยนั่งประตูบ้านประเอาประท้อมจำนวน$250จังยังมาเรียนมาไงนะอดไปจากเจ๊บัสันเจียยังเตวิ้งถอดรูปให้พญาการเยจุนลูกครู
but we have a small some rule for enter this this competition
ปัจจัยก็ยังมีรูมีฉบับมวยวนขนมกาโจรวมน้องกาบกุฎเจนยังพองได
้ first is we need you submit at least 15 to 20 pictures
จังฉบับตีมุ้ยเนี่ยได้โจรวมโครงการประกวดไปเจนคอมเพทิชันนั้นตราตายพญารูปจำนวนปีจะลอติดดับเตอร์ดับปรามบิทวิน10 to 15
yeah 15 to 20
ปีจะลอดับปรามเตอร์มาพายรูป
and it have to be only new picture the new taken picture
หายรูปนั่นคือจีรูปได้ทำไมอดโยรูปจ้าได้ยังถอดจนวนหน้าเมาสับมิดเต
and it should be working at least 3 day
หายเนี่ยได้ถอดรูปนั่นกูแต่จนไหนเปลี่ยนอย่างติดใบไงขนมกาตัวการถอดรูปใส่เรื่องหนึ่ง
and you should write the short story with thisset a picture to explain what is the story about
ហើយយ៉ាងទៀតយើងគួរតែទៅសេសាច់រឿងខ្លីមួយតកតងជាមួយសាច់រឿងណាដែលយើងថតរូបហ្នឹង around how many words
we are just maybe half A4 page at most not long
អញ្ចឹងប្រហែលជាបេកដា
ជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសណាគូ
អូខ្ញុំ
ប្រហែល
សាក់សួរគាត់មកជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសមែន
Yeah, is a question English or Khmer?
If no if you can write is it English is good if you cannot you write in Khmer.
ចាអាចសេចន្លោះពី100ទៅ200ពាក្យហើយជាបាទធ្វើជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសអាចធ្វើជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសបើអត់បានទេធ្វើជាភាសាខ្មែរ
And you have time allow 15 day or 2 weeks after
When is the deadline?
The deadline is 15 day after this
so 30
yes
ចឹង deadline គឺថ្ងៃទី30ខែ9ហ្នឹង there's a question same topic or same picture or same topic Hali អញ្ញូតឲ្យសួរបានទេសិននោះ
okay because another just post he posed his question before, he posed the comment before. So
I just want to clarify that picture. Should we use just only the same, one topic for those 15 to 20 picture, or we can use various topic in our picture?
you do one story with different mm-hmm. kind of the picture to tell a story.
Okay, I see. Thank you. So it same, I mean, same topic.
Yeah, same topic, not same picture. 15 yeah, yeah. have to be different.
จังสนุกบ้างฮารี่คือจังสัวท่าประเทศบอสเซนเซนคเนียขนมดับรำรุกนึงดูกับมันจำปัดวีจีโฟโต้สตอรี่เทลลิ่งการรีบรวบตำนาเรื่องโดยปลาลูกทอดจังยังอันยูประเทศบอสมุ้ยเรื่องรางมุ้ยโดยทอดรูปประหารตามเหยื่อลูกทอดแตงดับรำเตงมาพายรูปบ่อยเยอะนึง Another question can we use phone camera
yes
តើអាចប្រើទូរស័ព្ទធ្វើទូរកាមេរ៉ាទូរស័ព្ទបានទេតាមពិតប្រើកាមេរ៉ាអីក៏បានដែរឲ្យតែយើងមាន
And one more question should the picture be edited before we submit or should we submit the original picture
It depend on you can edit but you can not change the content of the picture
Because right now on smartphone or on the computer, we can make the edit and also adjust some color of our picture. I mean, to make it to get better quality and.
You can edit as you did not change the content of the picture. Do you understand the content of the picture? The content.
Yeah.
You cannot change the story inside. You cannot just retouch or make something that change the reality.
Mm-hmm. 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 Yeah.
Don't need to, yeah. Don't do it too much. Like you just spend time of took one picture, just a few seconds taking picture and spend 3 hours in Photoshop like that. No.
គំនិតរបស់ហាលីគឺថាយើងគួរតែ edit ឬក៏មិនតាមពិតទៅយើង edit ក៏បានអត់ក៏បានប៉ុន្តែលោកគ្រូក៏គាត់មិនលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យ edit ច្រើនដែរយើងអាចកាត់ឬក៏បន្ថែមអីបន្តិចបន្តួចប៉ុន្តែមិនមានន័យថាយើងបដូរសាច់រឿងទាំងមូលទេឧទាហរណ៍ថាយើងមានរូបមួយហើយយើងទៅ edit ថែមស្លឹកឈើឬក៏អីចឹងឬក៏ថែមមនុស្សថែមអីក៏វាអត់កើតទេ Another question is how to submit
Yeah we will create the telegram that that later on you can ask some question and do something and later on that I believe that we will ask you to upload to the some page like the Dropbox or if you have something like Dropbox or Google Google Drive and you point I'll ask to download that file also as well to make a link for us.
ចឹងសំណួរសួរថាយើង submit តាមរយៈអីហ្នឹងយើងនឹងបង្កើតជា Google Drive ឬក៏ Drive ណាមួយសម្រាប់ទាំងអស់គ្នា submit បានហើយពួកយើង download មកមើលប៉ុន្តែយើងនឹងជូនព័ត៌មានតទៅនឹងបន្ថែមតទៅនឹងព័ត៌មានហ្នឹងនៅពេលក្រោយតាមរយៈ Telegram group ហើយso we choose whatever we want to choose or what topic should we choose
no the topic actually is very bad we prefer the topic that relate to the Mekong if possible otherwise it's a freely choose but you have to see how you tell the story that is most important and it can be the story allow your community as well thinking about what is the making the interesting good story that is more important
សំណួរសួរថាតើយើងគួរតែរើស topic អី topic ប្រធានបទអីដែលយើងគួរតែលើកយកទៅថតយើងមានសេរីភាពក្នុងការថតអីដែលយើងចង់ថតឬក៏អត់ចម្លើយគឺថាយើងប្រធានបទអីក៏យើងអាចថតបានដែរឲ្យតែមានសាច់រឿងដំណើររឿងល្អយើងចេះរៀបរាប់តែរឿងតាមរយៈរូបថតយើងតែដោយសារតែគម្រោងយើងធ្វើការតាក់ទងជាមួយទន្លេមេគង្គទន្លេសាបច្រើនយើងលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យអ្នកដែលចូលរួមសម្លឹងមើលប្រធានបទតាក់ទងនឹងរឿងរ៉ាវទន្លេមេគង្គទន្លេសាប តែមិនមានន័យថាយើងអត់អាចថតអីផ្សេងក្រៅពីរឿងទលេនឹងបានទេវាអាចជាសហគមន៍យើងឬក៏អីមួយអញ្ចឹងទៅ Another question is can we stage the story
Huh
Can we stage the story like play or set the scene
set up
Yeah set up
No We want the real story
សំណួរដែលសួរថាតើយើងអាច stage story បានន័យថាយើងសម្ដែងយើង set up រឿងរ៉ាវនឹងបានអត់អត់ទេរឿងដែលយើងថតគឺត្រូវតែជារឿងដែលវា original វារឿងមែនតើមិនមែនយើងសម្ដែងជា show ណាមួយទេ Can we use
មានសំណួរមួយទៀតដែរតើតើនឹងទូរស័ព្ទនឹងកាមេរ៉ាវាអាចជាសំណួរវាអាចជាការ concern របស់មេញហុងតាមអី
ចាសូមចាំបន្តិចបងអត់តន់ដល់នឹងតែគាត់សួរមួយនិយាយពី can we use print date on the photo បញ្ញាមានន័យថាម៉េចអូនន
េះក៏បងដាក់ថ្ងៃនៅក្នុងថតពេលយើងថតរូបទៅវិញដល់ការបាក់ឆែតលើ
Panya wanna ask if we should have the date of the photo to show that they really work on different day or 3 days. I think
I put in the photo.
Like label.
No need to label in the picture because anyway we can see the picture property by ourselves.
អញ្ចឹងបញ្ញាមិនបាច់ចាំដាក់ date ដាក់អីទេយើងថតតាធម្មតាមកមិនបាច់ថ្ងៃមិនបាច់ម៉ោងអីទេព្រោះពេលយើងមើល property នៅក្នុងរូបថតយើងទៅយើងមើលឃើញថាថតនៅពេលណាមកបានអញ្ចឹងណាអូន And we do not have a Telegram ពួកយើងនឹងបង្កើត Telegram ជូនក្នុងក្រុមនឹងតែ
ឥឡូវពតលីបង្កើតហើយពតលីគាត់បង្កើតហើយឲ្យគាត់ចូល join ទៅ
ចាអញ្ចឹងទាំងអស់គ្នាជួយ join ទៅកំណត់ទូសុំ There's another questionAbout phone camera that it's not so clear and there's no lens.
Yeah, but I cannot tell if the thing is not so clear. They can find another equipment by themselves. But the most important is the story as well.
Yeah. គុណភាពទូរស័ព្ទបណ្ណងអីនឹងវាសំខាន់ប៉ុន្តែវាមិនសំខាន់ទៅដល់រឿងរ៉ាវដែលយើងចង់រៀបរាប់នៅក្នុងរូបថតយើងទេអូនអញ្ចឹងអីដែលសំខាន់គឺស្វែងរកប្រធានបទក្នុងការថតរូបគុំបដោតទៅលើថាតើយើងមានកណ្ដុងវែងកណ្ដុងខ្លីកាមេរ៉ាយើងល្អឬក៏មិនល្អថ្លៃថោកទូរស័ព្ទយើងមិនអាចទៅលើអីគុំបដោតសំខាន់ទៅលើនឹងអីយើងពិតជាអាចធ្វើបានទៅទោះជាកាមេរ៉ាយើងមិនលោឆាយក៏ដោយឲ្យតែយើងមានសាច់រឿងល្អហើយយើងយកអីដែលលោកគ្រូគាត់បរិញ្ញាថ្ងៃហ្នឹងយកទៅ apply យើងគេបាច់ជាថតរូបបានល្អហើយអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុង chat នេះមាន Telegram group ទាំងអស់គ្នាអាចចូលអាច join បានណាOkay, one question from Alex. Unfortunately, my province is in lockdown. Is this possible to submit and get the trainer's feedback after lockdown?
Chang su kwat nơi khát na, lockdown nơi khát na.
Alex?
Yes. I mean, in my country, that everything is in lockdown, so it's impossible to do any kind of journalism activities. So I just want that after lockdown, maybe in the next 10 or 15 days, I can submit my story and just get the feedback from trainer because I just want to upgrade my skill. So is it possible or not?
Yeah. Yes, in that case, it's possible. But you can submit for us to see your work and give some advice.But not for the competition.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Yeah.
Are you from Alex?
I'm from Vietnam.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
There would be a lot of photo to take. Many topic. Can you share the slide presentation? Can you share the slide presentation?
Yeah, yeah. We're gonna share the slide presentations after the training. Chẳng tiện tơ nồng bắt hai như nồng nhà chú bóng ôn và tỏ bị chọc viện bắt đầu bắt đàn như thế.
By waiting for the question, I would like also to point out everybody, can you see the screen? So to making everything easier for the structure, when you submit your work, if you can making a system for your file for renaming the rename picture and making some captions, so it's make it clear that what is the story about and also the structures when you send, it will be easy for us. For example, you can see this from what I give to you the file system, file renaming. If you have your name as a first letter name as your name and first two letter of your last name to put and time and sequence, it will make it easier for our work.
Chẳng bạn này trong quá trong bắt thêm tiện dây bị cái filing system bảo dưỡng cái riêng trong tục đã rụt thọt bảo dưỡng hay nâng bê đời dưỡng nhà tờ ai quạt bê dưỡng chỗ room competition nâng á nha chẳng dưỡng của tờ miền folder trầm trơ muối hay file dưỡng đi muối dưỡng của tờ đã chung mùa chẳng nâng nông ủ tờ hò ní cứ initial bạn này thật chung mùa dưỡng đam là sò ấy ủ tờ hò thật đôi chung mùa ở thể họ quạt lược lan thì cứ chung một quạt ở sọ ấy, rất hết. KA nó cứ chỉ từ cầu chẳng, dừng đặt initial bây giờ sọ chẳng máu, sọ thông thông, tọt máu underscore hay và tọt máu cứ subject tọt vậy bị ấy, mấy con hay underscore cứ paper ngày ná khai ná hay sequence cứ rút thoát รูปตีมันพูดรูปยังคือมีนปีดับพรำแต่หมอกไพรูปบัสนียังพยาแต่ต่างอ้อดังท่าจับพรำเมื่อปีรูปตีมันตีมันเตะให้เรื่องนั่นคือวิมารเตะจังจงกระเอาเองในขนมฟ้าบ่อยยังนั่งกู้แต่ปีสิควันท่าเล็กมวยปีเล็กใบเราหดเราเล็กตีหมอกไพรมินสโนไอเตเตrecording យើងនឹងចែកចាយដើម្បីឲ្យទាំងអស់គ្នាអាចមើលម្ដងទៀតបើសិនជាត្រូវការចឹងបានន័យថាយល
់ So question is it for participant of this training onlyor outsider can also attend the competitions?
No, only this training.
ចឹងសំណួររបស់ចែកនិយាយពីថាតាអ្នកដែលអាចចូលរួមគឺអ្នកណាខ្លះគឺអ្នកដែលបានមករៀនវគ្គថ្ងៃនេះតែម្ដងអ្នកផ្សេងអត់បានមករៀនចូលទៅចុះឈ្មោះហើយក៏អត់អាចចូលរួមបានដែរសូមបញ្ជាក់ចំណុច folder name ម្ដងទៀតជាពី file renaming មែនយាយតើនៅក្នុងរូបមួយមួយយើងគួរតែ rename វាគឺមុននឹងយើង submit យើងអត់អាចដាក់មកតលេខ1លេខ2លេខ3លេខ4ឬក៏អីចឹងទេឬក៏ download មកដាក់មកទេបើអញ្ចឹងអត់ valid ទេណាអានេះថាផ្ញើមកគ្រូអត់មើលដែរព្រោះគ្រូអត់ដឹងថាគួរតែមើលពីរូបទីប៉ុន្មានអញ្ចឹងគឺត្រូវមានឈ្មោះយើង initial ហ្នឹង ใบสอนให้ประเทศบอสประตอบมาไงแค่ประตอบมาคือเลขเรียงมวยปีดอลเลขมาเพย another question about captioning can you elaborate a bit again Suthi
sorry
the question is about caption. yeah
the caption actually if you like a short story already if youI think it's okay already, but if someone can write the caption in each photo as well, it's okay, but it's not, I will not specific, everybody have to write the caption.
I'm not caption, I'm not saying that 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 I'm not saying thatJP ពីសាច់រឿងតារឿងរបស់យើងប៉ុន្តែបើយល់ល្អយើងគួរតែសរសេរ caption ដើម្បីឲ្យដឹងថារូបយើងនឹងនិយាយពីអីអាចថាមក clear អីអញ្ចឹងណាអានឹងសម្រាប់ personal use បើន័យថាប្រើប្រាស់ផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនទេថារូបទី1និយាយពីអីរូបទី2និយាយពីអីមកជួមកDo we have to use Adobe Bridge or Lightroom?
No, that's when this is I show you when the professional photographer work when they lighting, renaming or making the caption. So it's make it easy for them.
But Adobe Bridge and Lightroom is for some professional they got one look at the hall, just young by proud day.ไอ้เดี๋ยวยังทเวอร์นั่นคือกรอนอาจารย์จะถอดรูปให้รีเนมไปอย่างเดนะ
but I think renaming is will be important for us because if you can rename that at least we can identify this picture from who
yeah จังไอ้ที่สำคัญคือยัง rename and one question from Dom new picture mean from when New picture means from when? I think I can, like from when to call it new picture. I think from right now until the date of the deadline.
Yes.
Yeah. Just some of the people don't like so that look thot thamay. For young team they thot look thot thamay. At prah look thot cha cha. They go thot pi ngay that young rin ha. No lo dong ngay deadline.
You stop have a question. I mean some of the world.Bong you saw and so by my so
but just like bong you don't feel the jetty the group top and got look long like that then the car look false thing then don't do then I did it by class class yeah I did it in my room for photoshop on this class then the jk craft the jk the let exposure is it good and I did it for
The question is whether he can or participant can edit the photo a bit or crop a bit.
Yeah, not too much. If you crop too much, you lose the resolution.
Yeah, edit ban kai ban ding ban tu nai bat ha crop chan kai chan bi bat kon na phik ru ko na. Jang chiem kong ប្រដៅសំខាន់លើការកែនឹងអីភីមថាធ្វើមិនឲ្យយើងថតបានល្អល្អជាងណាអូន
បាទច្រើន
ចា Alex question
Oh I see that you should have a question first
Yeah, he already his question has been addressed
Oh okay sorry because I saw okay so my question is thatI don't know that Suthep already have experience as a freelance journalist before or not, but is there any problem with the permission from authority to approach the sensitive topic? And the second question is that, did you get any consent from the character you take photograph of? Did they allow you to post a photo or any deal or consent you get from?This is my question. Can you get it?
Suthep, you got a question?
Again, please. What is your question?
Okay, sorry. So the first question is that if you are a freelance journalist, it means like it's your individual project. Do you need to get any permission from authorities of the location you work with? And the second one is that do you need to prepare any consent form, or is there any thing to make sure that the picture will use for education purpose or will use for good purpose rather than any bad purpose? Yeah.
For the first your question about to get the permission is depend on case by case to get the permission. In some area I get the permission, in some area I did not get the permission, because even when in some case when you get the permission, try to get the permission is more difficult for your work than you did not get the permission. You know what I mean? Because sometimes they have some sensitive case. In some sensitive case that they may follow you everywhere, control you everything. So you will not ever to get what is the true story. But in some case, it's better that you get the permission to save yourself. So it depends on you, what you should decide to do.
Get permission from your subject, the person you.
The subject from your the consent form. It's about the consent form. Yes, in some cases, your same thing that you better you get the permission from them to use the photo. So it's better if you have a consent form, but in some cases you cannot use the it's maybe not the practical way to use the consent form as well. But in some photo you see that I spent 2 or 3 years with them. Mm-hmm. So they know me very well already.
Nice, thanks. គាត់ក៏អីចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងបើយើងអាចសុំការអនុញ្ញាតបាននឹងវាល្អហើយប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងកលៈទេសៈខ្លះយើងមិនទាំងមានពេលសុំផងអញ្ចឹងតែខ្ញុំនៅលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យយើងអាត់លីយ៉ាងអស់ណាក៏យើងសុំអ្នកដែលយើងទៅថតនឹងដូចជាបើសិនជាគាត់ជាកសិករឬក៏អ្នកនេសាទអីថាស្ពូមិញខ្ញុំសុំថតរូបទៅជីជាងដើរទៅថតរូបគាត់
Someone raised the hand.
Yes. On. Should they go with a form when they go out and take photo for this assignment?
With their mobile phone, you mean?
No, the consent form. Should they have?
Yeah, they can bring.
Do we have sample?
If they want to have sample, we can give. But actually, usually, if the story is just used not really for the commercial, the consent form is not really needed. For the editorial story, most of the time you don't need.
ប្រធានបတ်ដែលយើងនឹងទៅថតវាជាប្រធានបတ်សាមញ្ញវាមិនសិនទេវាមិនអីហើយយើងក៏មិនប្រើសម្រាប់ការចែកចាយលក់ដូររូបនឹងដែរអញ្ចឹងវាមិនចាំបាច់ទេប៉ុន្តែបើគិតថាពេលដែលយើងទៅដល់គិតថាទីតាំងដែលយើងទៅហ្នឹងគឺចាំបាច់ត្រូវប្រើ consent form យើងគួរតែកាន់យកទៅ. Sometimes
this kind of consent form you need for the someone maybe high profile people that they are aware that they are aware that they are afraid that you are making money with their photo like that, or sometimes with the if you are working for the something like the commercial work, you need a consent form.
ពីទូទៅតើតើយើងប្រើរូបនឹងយើងសម្រាប់លក់សម្រាប់អីចឹងបានយើងប្រើ consent form ឬក៏ប្រើជាមួយអ្នកដែលគាត់មានតួនាទីឋានៈណាមួយតែសម្រាប់រូបក្នុង assignment ក្នុងការងារយើងនេះដូចជាអត់ចាំបាច់ទេ
All the organization you are working with, they are concerned about this. That is another thing.
តែបើសិនជាយើងធ្វើការនៅស្ថាប័នណាមួយដែលគាត់ខ្វល់ពីរឿងហ្នឹងយើងគួរតែប្រើទៅមិនតែអូនមានចំណងមួយទៀត
ទៀតបើថាយើងខត់ហ្នឹងហើយជាអាស័យ
បាត់បាត់ហើយ
បងយូសុបអញ្ចឹងតនដាច់អញ្ចឹង
There's a question.
Yes.
Can we submit two stories?
Just choose only one, because if you submit two story we will consider only one story.
ចា៎សម្រាប់ឆ្លើយតបនឹងសំណួរសឹមដែលថាយើងអាច submit រឿងពីរបានអត់យើងគួរតែរើសយកត្រួតតែរឿងមួយ focus តែរឿងមួយឲ្យល្អទៅអូនកុំធ្វើប្រធានបတ်ពីរអីព្រោះយើងបើសិនជា submit មកគ្រូគាត់រើសយកតែមួយ
ហ្នឹងបងអត់ទោះអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំចង់សួរមិញហ្នឹងគឺពាក់ព័ន្ធមួយ topic តែមួយទេដែលយើងយកដាក់ធ្វើជា assignment របស់យើងនៅក្នុងវគ្គសិក្សាហ្នឹងបងចា៎ខ្ញុំអាចស្នើសុំយក assignment ដែរខ្ញុំបានធ្វើហ្នឹងទៅ submit នៅexhibition អីខាងក្រៅដែរបើឧទាហរណ៍បាទខ្ញុំបានធ្វើល្អក្នុង assignment របស់ហ្នឹងរបស់យើងអញ្ចឹងអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំអាចយកទៅ submit ដើម្បីធ្វើ exhibition នៅខាងក្រៅបានដែរគេក៏សម្រាប់បានដែរក្នុងវគ្គសិក្សារបស់យើងដែរអញ្ចឹង
His question is whether he can submit the photo for any other for like exhibition or something, or is it only for the training alone?
What he need? He want to submit photo from because after this workshop, if his photo is selected, maybe we will later on we have exhibition or some other thing, we may use this series of the photo for that purpose. So and we will have a form that they sign with us, that the agreement between the that we can use some of this photo for that kind of purpose.
បើសិនជារូបនឹងក្នុង3នាក់ហ្នឹងយើងនឹង likely នឹងមានការមាន exhibition មានការបង្ហាញតាំងពីពណ៌អីអញ្ចឹងអត់គួរយករូបនឹងតែដាក់តទៀតទេឬក៏ចាំហើយយើងនឹងមានកិច្ចសន្យាអី agreement ថាយើងប្រាស់រូបនឹងតាមរបៀបណាហើយអ្នកដែលថតគាត់អនុញ្ញាតឲ្យថតអញ្ចឹងណា
មានចំណុចមួយគុណចាស់បងអរិសាតែឥឡូវនេះយើងពាកមកហើយអញ្ចឹងសូមបត់បិទប្រចាំសំណួរត្រឹមប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយយើងនឹងមានសំណួរអាចបន្តសួរនៅក្នុងក្រុមឆាតរបស់យើងបន្ថែមទៀតហើយខ្ញុំអ្នករៀបចំនឹងផ្ញើព័ត៌មានលម្អិតមួយសារទៀតអំពីតកតងនឹងលក្ខន្តិកៈនៃការចូលរួមប្រកួតដែលស្ថិតបានដូចហ្នឹងហើយយើងនឹងpolish វាឲ្យនឹងផ្ញើជូនមសាទៀតដើម្បីជា information ការបញ្ជាក់បន្ថែមក្រៃលោកកន្លែងណាច្បាស់ហើយបើសិនមានចង្អល់អាចសួរក្រុមការងារយើងក្នុងក្រុមបានបន្តទៀតអញ្ចឹងហើយយើងក៏មានជានេះផងដែរដោយសារតាមមុនពេលចូលវគ្គបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលនេះក្រុមការងារបានផ្ញើ free test ឲ្យដើម្បីចង់ដឹងថាអ្នកចូលរួមយើងគាត់មានការយល់ដឹងកម្រិតណាទៅលើប្រធានបទហ្នឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងក៏យើងចង់ធ្វើ
post test mùi đại chấn thì lý công can như bộ dưới nằm nhà post test nắng được group chat hay cần nào bằng ôn ai bằng bây giờ lời của bạn rồi còn chọc thì bên ấy ai chui bằng bình thèm của bạn này.
Yeah, since the time is approaching, we have to end it here and the question right now. But because we have pre-test before this, so we will also send our post-test. So please fill it in as soon as you can.
And any last words to take?
Okay. Thank you everyone to join this workshop. After this, if you have any question, please feel free to ask us in Telegram that we will create.
ចា៎អរគុណទាំងអស់គ្នាដែលចូលរួមហើយបើសិនជាមានសំណួរក្នុងចន្លោះពេលហ្នឹងមុននឹងទៅធ្វើ assignment មុននឹងទៅថតរូបហ្នឹងអាចសួរក្រុមការងារហើយនិងលោកគ្រូតាមរយៈ Telegram បានទាំងអស់គ្នាអញ្ចឹងកុំបើគិតថាតាក់ទៅរួចសុំសួរកាន់តែឆាប់កាន់ល្អមុនយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើការអញ្ចឹង
ហើយអញ្ចឹងទៅខ្ញុំតំណាងឲ្យអ្នករៀបចំក៏ដូចជាអ្នកចូលរួមគឺសូមអរគុណច្រើនដល់សុធិមែនតើចំពោះការចែករំលែករបស់សុធិមក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះហើយបើតាម feedback អ្នកចូលរួមដែលគាត់សេសេនៅក្នុង group chat គឺដូចគាត់រៀនបានច្រើនមែនតើគាត់ឃើញថាមានមេរៀនជាច្រើនតាមរយៈបទបង្ហាញនេះដែលគាត់បានមានហើយគាត់សប្បាយចិត្តអញ្ចឹងអរគុណច្រើនមែនតើចំពោះការចែករំលែកមេរៀនដ៏សំខាន់នេះ
Thank you so much, Suthep, for the training. And it looks like everyone get the idea of what photography is, basic rule, and photo storytelling. We can tell by the engagement through the chat box. It's very interactive. Thank you once again. Some thing I need that day, I look grow more than the chat reaction.
Thank you, everybody. Akunjarai.
ហើយពីគម្រោងអាចារ្យពីតលេមកងហើយនឹងអេកូយូទូតយើងនឹងសិក្សាពីលក្ខធៀបបឋមទៀតព្រោះដោយសារតែវគ្គបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលដែលយើងធ្វើកន្លងមកប្រហែលនេះគឺនឹងមានការចាប់អារម្មណ៍ច្រើនហើយយើងនឹងសង្ឃឹមថាយើងអាចបង្កើតសកម្មភាពបន្តទៀតដើម្បីជួយបង្កើនសមត្ថភាពតកតងនឹងប្រធានបទដែលយើងធ្វើឧទាហរណ៍យើងអាចនឹងបង្កើតជា coaching clinic សម្រាប់អ្នកដែលគាត់ចង់យកកិច្ចការងាររបស់គាត់តកតងនឹងរឿងធ្វើ communicate beside and got photo storytelling ហើយយើងអាចយកការងារហ្នឹងមកចែកមួយលោកគ្រូអ្នកជំនាញមកយើងបានអញ្ចឹងយើងនឹងសិក្សាលទ្ធភាពនៅក្នុងការរៀបចំសកម្មភាពបន្ថែមទៀតដើម្បីជួយគ្រប់គ្រងចូលរួមយើងដែលគាត់បានចូលរួមវគ្គប្រដាររបស់យើងក្នុងខែនេះផងដែរ
Yeah thank you so much for your participant and the project is looking for more possibility in engaging everyone if they're interested in communication science, photography, telling story, videography, and we can explore more possibility and engage you more. So please stay tuned over our Facebook page, Wonder of the Mekong and Young Eco Ambassador.
You mean an announcement more at it early, Kiang?
That's
what I'm saying. You mean an announcement more? ប្រហែលជាអាចចុងឆ្នាំនឹងឬក៏ដើមឆ្នាំក្រោយនឹងយើងមានវគ្គមួយទៀតតទៅនឹង GIS បើសិនជាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាចាប់អារម្មណ៍តទៅជាមួយនឹង GIS អាចយើងនឹងធ្វើការ announcement នៅចុងឆ្នាំនឹងវាអាចមានជាមាន training ជា basic course intermediate ហើយក៏ដែរ advanced class ដែរពីលោកគ្រូនៅសាកលវិទ្យាល័យ Nevada អរគុណច្រើន
We're planning to organizeYes, training workshop at the end of the year or early next year. In case you're interested, please stay tuned.
អរគុណច្រើនបងសិលាហើយអរគុណច្រើនបងសាមនីដែលបានចូលរួមបកប្រែនេះហើយអ្នករៀបចំកម្មវិធីមានខាងនៃ YouTube មានធីលីដែលគាត់អ្នកនៅពីក្រោយអញ្ចឹងអរគុណពួកគាត់ទាំងអស់គ្នាផងដែរហើយនៅសង្ឃឹមថាយើងជួបគ្នានៅក្នុងចែកគ្នានៅក្នុង group chat បន្តទៀតរាល់សំណួររាល់ចំណល់ផ្សេងៗហើយនឹងអាចជួបគ្នាវគ្គបន្តនៅក្នុង advanced photo storytelling training បាទអញ្ចឹងអរគុណច្រើនសូមជម្រាបលា